And welcome, everybody. It is Saturday, rocking with the 80s, maybe a little 70s, too, if you pay attention. But we're going to be not rocking all night. We're going to be ripping all night. Oh, we got a big board of ripping. A lot of things are selling out across the board. And I want to rip Timmy Moore, a woo to you, Edmund Pinkness, Baconis, Eric, Joey Gamash, Dennis Kovalowski, Michael McCoy. Oh my Gersh, Mr. Michael Gersh, the mailman. Who do you love the mailman? Ivan Soto. Yes, sirree. They're all coming in. It is a rocking and rolling evening tonight. Scott Razor Reddick. A big woo to you. And here I go again. Robert Klein, a woo to you as well. Who do you love? Nanu Nanu in attendance again. All-time JRI Hall of Fame. Part of the big family. Everybody loves Lee Raymond. John Anstett on the rocks. And Jim, you gotta love it. Who do you love? You gotta love it at Jim Levitt's place. That is great. Happy play, woo football. Yes, sirree. Football and ripping. Dodge in and out. I don't blame you. Get in and out of there. Lee Champion. The Wikipedia at JRI. We are the true champion. Carl Nodlin. Hey now. Hey, hey. No, no, no. Hey, this isn't Fat Albert. No, sir, there, Carl. Give me a big, because it is Woo Saturday. Because Lee Champion says so. Shout out to my kid, Nick, tuning in for the first time. Nick, we give you a big shout out to the Moore family. More Moores the better. That's what I say. Little Nick, get out there and do some ripping, and maybe everything will be great for you. Pack fresh cards. Enjoy the show. Opening order. Looks like we got a tie again. Whoa, man. We got a tie. First orders of the evening are here. Pac-Man cards. And it's Razor Reddick and Mr. Michael McCoy. There we are. Miles. I can see for miles and miles. Miles, ring my bell. NJM Music checking in. All right. NJM underscore music. Greg Man. He is the Greg Man. And I feel good because, wow, we got a giant audience funneling in. What playoff football? Playoffs? Not playoffs. It's ripping here with the JRI family. Chime in. Give me a woo. If I miss it, give me another re-woo. We will be ripping and roaring. We got a big backlog. So real quickly, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this Rockin' with the 80s. I am the box-breaking, wax-tearing, cello-ripping, pack-fresh card-pulling, Iron Ripper, Charlie the Ripper. Because the Iron Ripper says so. I'm here to educate, entertain, make you forget about your bad day, bad week, and hopefully have a good day. We want some pack fresh cards of a lifetime of your favorite player, your favorite team, your favorite non-sport, whether it's this jungle pack we just listed. Pokemon Jungle. It's not all about Ruth, Mantle, DiMaggio, Thion Williamson, and Trout or Jeter. It's about the jungle right here. Scyther on top. I'll butcher those names as well. Peter Licking. Liking. We're licking Lick Teague. Yeah. Stacia M. A big salute to Stacia M, our Independence for Chairwoman, where we are a proud sponsor of that organization, donating portions of our net proceeds of our charity pack to the Independence for Veterans. Oh boy, CK. Chris Kurtz in the house. All right. Here, Nanu got stimulated today. Let me tell you, what a night. If you're getting stimulated or simulated by the stimulation, hats off to you. More power to you here. Oh, boy. Well, like I said, whether you're trying to build your set, improve your set, or trying to pull a card of a lifetime, I am here. Make sure you spread the news so... We got a lot of people already, but feel free to keep spreading that news. The champion likes to spread the news. Like the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Facebook channels, our own newsletter for the best deals. And here we go again. First off, opening packs. Let me get these out of the way. We got Mike McCoy and Scott Reddick. First orders of the evening. It was a dead tie again. Every couple of seconds, we will do so. Glenn Randu Peru, a woo to you. Brandon Delicente. Delicente, Delicente, all depending on the Italian pronunciation. Brandon's in the house, looking for some hot stuff as well. All right, welcome all the people that have been with us for the years and years. Welcome to the people that are returning after a little break, and welcome to all the new people. Get ready to see some pack ripping, and if you like what you see, ain't seen nothing yet, nothing at all. Real quickly, let's get to it like no other site can do it. The biggest, baddest pack-ripping planet around.
Yeah, baby.
88 Flair basketball pack listed. Jordan sticker guaranteed on the back. Jordan's a Gene, Gene the dancing machine. Prescott, the Ubermaster, is homeless again. Come on, Gene. We'll strike up a charity. We'll get you back in that car. Jordan sticker on back, 88 Flair. Great base cards, but someone can guarantee a Jordan sticker. Listed for now. Who knows how quickly to go. How about some John Perillo, almost like a Perino. No sup, Perillo, Perino, Johnny M. And give me a big woo, not supper. Only thing we think, when I see sup, I think of supper time. Also, oh boy, it's starting to get shipped away already. 1970. Topps basketball wax pack, three gone, seven to go. Luau Cinder, seven. PJ Sauce! Sauce! Oh, yeah! Oh, PJ Sauce is back in the house, baby. There he is. Now the party's complete. Sauce is in the house. That's the old coming back, the new that are here. Oh, it's unbelievable. Dennis Kowalski, he's looking for J-Rod, A-Rod, or Stray-Rod. Woo, oh boy, okay, back to this pack. Luau Cinder, 75,000 in a 10. Will Chamberlain, Maravich, probably about 50, estimated 50,000 in a PSA 10. A lot of nines worth money, big, big money. That's why it's $4.95 a card, not for the faint-hearted. But it's a good one, and it is super rare. Oh, what else do we got here? Super rare? How about Super Mario? 85 O Peach, where Mario Lemieux is melting the ice. PSA 10s of Mario Lemieux going through the roof. Super Mario, not that little guy with the mustache that's running around the video games. No, so Zach Hobbs, a woo to you. There we are. No Stray Rod is right. 85 O Peach, great pack, Mario. Even a Mario sticker could be in there. The sticker is given out for free. We will randomize it. If it's a Mario Lemieux or Gretzky sticker, you may get something good for free. Check that out as well. Also, you saw Stacia McDonough in the house. Independence for Veterans, where a portion of the net proceeds of anything in bright red background on our site go to the Independence for Veterans, putting veterans first. We have up there 79 football pack bundle. One price, you get a card in each bundle-licious situation here. Look for the red background. It says charity pack, bright red and beautiful. Ozzie Newsome, 25,000 in a 10. How about Earl Campbell's rookie card over 7,000? James Lofton and Walter Payton as well. And again, a portion of the net proceeds will go to the Independence for Veterans. We salute our homeless vets out there all the time, all the time. Couple more things to go over. Sweet Shot, oh my goodness. How about a Sweet Shot is right. That may be the GOAT on there, but there's another GOAT that could be in there. LeBron James rookie auto patch, well over five figures and a PSA 10. Sweet Shot, signature shot, autograph cards in here. Also, look for LeBron James rookie cards worth money or his autograph. It was his rookie year. MJ on top, maybe LeBron or Michael Jordan inside that sweetness, sweetness shot right there. Box has got some power to it. Again, not for the faint-hearted, not for the faint-hearted. Let me see what else. Oh, yeah. Might as well show this again. Welcome. Got Fossil up there? How about a little Jungle? Snorlax, Hollow, Snorlax, 10,000 in a PSA 10, the hologram. Vaporon in a hologram, 10,000 plus. Clefable, who are these people? Who are these? You got to catch them all while you can. You have to. Very popular, lot of, and Pikachu. A Pikachu based in there worth about 500 to 1,000 in a PSA 10. These cards grade well. Why? No corners. No corners at all. Super sticker, 99 cents. Lee Raymond, is that a super chat?
Super chat.
Yeah, it is. All right, Lee Raymond and Lee Champion. All right, one more box to show. Yes, it's football time, and yes, it's already been shipped out already. An Illusions football box. Let me tell you, and Lee Champion will recommend this too. It's not an illusion. Great cards where they show the old and the new on there. But look for Patrick Mahomes. Not an illusion. No, not that kind of illusion. It's a 2017 Mahomes' rookie season. Deshaun Watson, Christian McCaffrey. A lot of good rookies in this class that are currently playing in the playoffs. Only 10 packs, 5 cards, 2 autographs, 2 memorabilia, and 1 autographed memorabilia per box on average. I think it's going to sell out quick. It's our only box, our last box, only box. Are you ready for some football? We shall see. Don't forget, if I do pull a Gretzky and Mario Lemieux or a Reggie Jackson throughout the evening in high grade, not an 88 Gretzky. No, Reggie Bar, Mario Bunn, or Gretzky. This is from 1978. This is from 1993. Ate it already. And if we pull a Gretzky tonight, not number 66, 99 from 1983, I'll work up an appetite. Trust me when I say so. Trust me. Okay. First of all, everybody that I... Paulie Geibler, our JRI NHL ambassador. Paulie, we got 85 O'Peach, 80 tops up there, and 80 O'Peach. 80 O'Peach, Messier's rookie card. Not too bad at all. It is 7:14 on the East Coast. If I missed your woo, give me a re-woo, but we got to do some ripping. We don't got that much fluff here. Mike McCoy, first pack. Let's get the show on the road. Here we are. That Illusions, Mahomes, he could win a second one. You better get in it now. Mike McCoy to 3. Rub them out, games. Rub them out. Rip them out for you. What do you got here? I'm eating everything in sight. Eat your buffalo wings, your artichoke and spinach dip. It is football time in America. Slide out the side door. I'm cooking now. That's exactly correct. And waka, waka, waka. Look out. Mike McCoy, those beauties go out to you. Congratulations there. That is yours. And Scott Reddick. Another tie. We're going to run out at this rate. Okay. Who's got the fever? Not that crazy fever, the ripping fever. Reddick, 3 for you. What do you have here? I'm quick, but you're quicker. Eat my wax. That's what I say. Waka, waka, waka. Here comes Jaws. And waka, 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 here comes John. Speedy on the brain, what the Pac-Man just said. Bang, zoom, Scott Reddick, 40-year-old Pac-Man, took a lot of my quarters. Now you can buy the game on your tabletop for what I probably spent in a week there. All right, everybody. Does the Pac-Man own the rights to the studio? That's what you're talking about there, Mr. CK. Oh, yeah. We're opening up, like an under, what, 75 tops basketball wax pack. The Pac-Man fever is slowly now calming down. Now it's time to do some ripping. After this will be the Tom Brady box. That's over there. Mr. Brady's probably warming up now, and so are we. All right. Oh, lastly, wild card wheel. Spend $150, get a free JRI wheel spin for you new people. Give me 10 seconds here to show it. A lot of points. JRI, it's back up there again. JRI. Double. Lands on there, you get double. Double. We got graded cards A, B, and C. We got an 80 Tops football pack from the 80 Tops Chrome. We're opening one tonight. We're going to give one out if it lands on that wheel. Movie pinup, graded card A, B, C, blah, 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 11, 80 Tops football pack, 11 Chrome football spat. A lot of stuff there. Check it out. And our golden wheel is up there. If it lands on golden wheel, you will get a big prize. All right, let's get back. Contenders sold out. Wheel gone. Let's go. Let's rando it right now. 75 Tops basketball wax pack, PSA 7. The Ran Wu says 8. Let's go 8 times. On the randomizer, let's go 8. 8, 8, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Discount double check is 8 and 8. Mike McNeely, top card and the bottom card. Let me put this customer list, and I will go over it. Some big updates on this pack, some big stars on the rise.
Super Chat, Lee Champ.
Lee Champ and Lee Raymond busting up the Super Chat. Gotta love it. Lee did another one. Thoughts and prayers. There, the Super Chat. Portion of the net proceeds of the Super Chat go to our Independence for Veterans. All right, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. 75 Tops basketball wax pack, PSA graded. Moses Malone, yeah, rookie card, right out of high school, like Kobe and LeBron. 8,000 plus in the 10. Jabbar and Jamal Wilkes, known as Keith Wilkes, over 2,000. 29 Hall of Famers. Let's get this box cracking and a ripping. Miles Bell, all woo it up. Here we go. Let's do it. 46 years old. Let's get it out of the plastic. All right. Here we are. Gone. 75 Tops football wax pack. Let's get this ripping and get the show on the road for everybody out there. Okay. All right. Gone. All right, and more there. 75, 46 years old. Moses Malone, great player, out of high school. His rookie card could be in here. Let's get the show on the road. Top card will go to Mike McNeely. As we open it from the bottom, you get the top card. Ooh, these are some nice, get some stuff here. Oh, these are coming out little good, nice. Wow, no gum, 46-year-old gum. Not a problemo here, not a problemo. Let's give this a JRI 9. Wow, look at that, it really prints on there nice. And here we go, I'll get to the wheel spins. We got a couple after this pack, I'll start writing them down. Here we are, spot one, Mike McNeely, Squires. Julius Erving's rookie card team. Mac Calvin, ABA, first team All-Star. And again, for the gum card, just a little bit of powder on there, and it looks exceptionally clean and nice. Mac Calvin, not Calvin Mack. We're looking for Malone Jabbar. Let's go to John Wilson, Kentucky Colonels. What country? What? Look at, who is that? Is that Gilmore back? Who is that big dude in the back? Let's check the back. Who is that center? Artis Gilmore, that's who it is, and Louis Dampierre on the Kentucky card. Look at Artis. With that hair, he's pushing 7'10" right there. Artis Gilmore with the Kentucky Colonels. Wow. Three, John Anstett on the rocks. The Stars. May have seen him in a couple of early porn films, possibly. That is Jim Eakins. Look at that stash and that sideburn action. 70s, man. 297. That's a very nice, sharp card, but we need a better player there. Four, Razor Reddick, Lou Hudson. Lou on the Hudson of the Hawks. They like that Fu Manchu style. Beautiful, beautiful cards here. We got a couple of 75s. They're in great condition, and someone one day is going to get this Malone or Jabbar. Five, Scott Reddick, Seattle Supersonics. Bring that franchise back. It's a great city, a great town. Archie Clark, Spencer Haywood, Don Watts. Beautiful, crystal pack, fresh, crystal clear card. 132, Sonics. There we at 6, Joseph Montana May, Lee Winfield. Wow. Skyne right there. Looks almost like Jabbar. That's Lee Winfield. I don't think any relation to Big Dave Winfield. Not so many Winfield. Buffalo Braves, card 192.
No tens.
A lot of cards may not have tens here. Let's go number 7. We have Brian Wilkins. Jim Price. Can't get any pack fresher than this. Little off-center left to right. They all had that same, that was the look, I guess. The sideburn Fu Manchu. Milwaukee Bucks. Fear the deer. 8. Brian Wilkins, good player here. Dandridge, fear the deer again, the Bucks. Bob Dandridge, card 17, Milwaukee Bucks, 66-195. Dandridge. Spot 9, Mike McNeely. Kevin Stakem, Stackem, Celtics. No tens for him, boy, that's pretty close left to right. Card 99, Kevin Stackem. And last card, Mike McNeely for you, a New York Knickerbocker. The Knicks back in the day when they used to play well. Playing pretty well so far this year. Bill Bradley, former Senator Walt Clyde Frazier, Phil Jackson, Earl the Pearl Monroe. Not a bad team, New York Knickerbockers back in the 70s. Very nice portrait right there. New York Knicks. Okay, no Moses Malone there, but a good feel for everybody out there interested in that pack. Very nice, bright colors. They were clean as a whistle. Maybe the next one will have Malone, Jabbar, or Jamal Wilkes. Also, Julius Erving possibly in there, Maravich, Rick Barry. Bunch of good stars. That pack was a little light, a little weak on the talent, but we will try again. There. All right. Let's move right into the box. Game's kicking off in about an hour. What a perfect time to do it. Oh boy, if there was ever a time, ladies and gentlemen, for a Tom Brady, it's now. Win or lose, he could lose this game. He's still the GOAT. This is more icing on the cake if he doesn't. We saw what happened to Montana late in his career. Namath, a lot of players. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, hold it. That 75-pack, real quickly. Mike McNeely, John Wilson, John Anstead, Scott Reddick, Brian Wilkins. That was, ladies and gentlemen, hit that bell. Guess what that was? Our 4,000th pack here. We're ringing the bell 4,000 times for this event right now. 4,000 times. What we're going to do, because it's our 4,000th pack, 96,000 to go. Money Marco just said, give everybody, let's take the 4,000th pack, let's take 4,000 points, divide it by 10 spats, and everybody gets 400 points. So Mike McNeely, you get 1,200 points. Wilkins gets 800, Reddick gets 800, etc. So every spot you had in that pack, you will get 400 points. For our 4,000th point, 4,000 divided by 10, everybody across the board, 4,000 packs, 96 more thousand to go. Oh boy, all right, so that little gift for you, we'll put that into your JRI account, you guys, if you're watching this, if you see where the 400 points come from, if somebody swept it, they would have got all 4,000, but we'll see you at maybe 5,000 pretty soon. All right, everybody up there, congratulations, those points will be journaled in for you. A little celebration. That was our 4,000th pack. It says it right in the title. Staring at it the whole time. All right. Let's get this up. Pack title. Box 2000 upper deck. Let's put this random in. We got to randomize the order of the packs. Here we are. Oh, yeah. That's Manning on there, but we don't want Manning. We do not. Not he's a great player, but we want Tom Brady. 2000. Yeah, 21 years in the league. Ain't that a kick in the head? Let's randomize this box 8 times. Let's go 8 on the rando. And 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven. Discount double check, eight for the order. Eight. First pack I grab, Mailer. Last pack, Brian Wilkins. Here we go. Put this up. Let's get a ripping. Super chat, $5, 4,000 pack, lead champion. The champ. Lead champion. Super chat. All right, gotta love that super chat. Yes, sirree. Let's get the 5,000 tonight. All right, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. It's a tough box, but it's worth the reward here. 2,000 Upper Deck SP Authentic. There's 24 packs. Tom Brady's the rookie card last time we checked. Just a rookie card, no autograph, no relic, not a piece of his helmet, his jock strap, whatever it may be. Over 40,000. And you know it's going to climb as he goes and maybe wins another one or just keeps putting up big numbers. 40-year-old quarterback, 40 touchdowns. Whether you love him or hate him, I hated Staubach and Bradshaw growing up because I was a Raider fan. But now you really appreciate him right here. We want Brady. There's 24 packs, 5 cards. Even a 9 of Brady's worth some money. The only other guy we can look for is Brian Urlacher's rookie card. Probably worth a little less, about $1,000 in a PSA 10. And there's also could be some possible great autographs of some great players of the past. So let's get it going. 24 packs. While I'm opening this, if you're not in it, make sure you check out our site because we have a wheel tonight. 150 gets you a spinneroonie on that wheel. Seven left in that illusions box. Talk about Brady to Mahomes passing the torch. Mahomes cards are really starting to climb a lot in value. And give David Rivers a little round of applause also. David is off. Rivers. Phillip Rivers. I keep saying David Rivers. Doc Rivers. Phil Rivers had a great game today. He has 9 kids. Don't expect him to retire anytime soon. Last I looked, to put 9 kids through college. Absolutely lots of money. Big Papa! Let's see a Brady rookie. Nick Chase, Big Papa. Joe Namath autograph rookie great card. Wow, Joe Namath autograph game jersey card possibly in here. It's a future watch card with Tom Brady. Good luck, everybody. Little light music on this. Yep. All right, good luck. Mailman, Steve Mailer, first pack. Peggy Henkel. There we are. Antoine Smith, Ryan Bust Leaf. And I do mean Bust. Chris Carter, great receiver. We got Derek Mays and Amani Toomer. 5 cards. Mailman, first pack out of the box. Just looking for Brady. That's all there is. Yeah. Donnie and Janine Garrett. He remembers the 200th pack. Part of the big family, Mr. Donnie and Janine Garrett. 200, yeah, 3,800 packs later. And here we are. Oh, wow. A big woo to Donnie and Janine. There we are. Let's continue. Emmett Smith, great running back, we know that. Jermaine Crowell, Jamal Anderson, Michael Allstott. Ricky Williams, new classic. Ricky Williams was doing well until he started smoking a lot of doobies. Got himself in a little trouble. Good running back though, Texas. Mailer, pack 3. Looking for a man named Brady. Ricky Running Waters, Seattle. Keith Poole. Brian Greasy. Of course, the son of Bob Greasy. Wayne Krabet. The one that fought with Keshawn Johnson. And Favre. Brett Favre. Doing a lot of podcasts and high school football coaching. Favre. Green Bay, bye this week. 4, Tristan Garber. Tristan. Jason Krantz. Give me that hell, yeah. Yeah, the Godfather. You get 2 for that one. Give me that hell, yeah. Jason, K-R-A-N-Z, Kranz, 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 yeah. Frank Sanders, Jermaine Fazande, Tony Banks, Kurt Warner, Greatest Show on Earth, SP Authentic, Troy Edwards, gold card there. Yeah, just an A-10. I'm not going to do into them. I'm mentioning the players, not the value. It's just Tom Brady and maybe Urlacher or any game-used autograph. 5, Mailer. Back to Steve Mailer. Jake the Snake Plumber, Stephen Davis, Donovan McNabb, Edgar and James, that Manning running back of Musan Mohammed, Panther. Big football games tomorrow. Oh, boy. Have to do a lot of sipping. Sit on that couch and just enjoy some great football. We got one tonight, too. 6, Scott Reddick. Freddie Taylor. Warwick Dunn from Florida State. Jim Harbaugh. Vinny Testaverde. The Jet quarterback running for his life again. What else is new? Rookie Fusion Travis Taylor. I want to show what they look like, the rookie cards. Brady is a future watch card. Oh, they had that right. Him and Gronk out of the town in a nick of time. 7, Michael Altman. Big Altman. Curtis Enos, Marshall Faulk. Eddie George, good running back. Dante Culpepper and Dorsey Levens. Mr. Lambeau, running back himself. Pack 8, a third of the way through. Still looking for the future watch or some type of autograph. Timmy Brown, Heisman Trophy winner. There he is. Chicken parm, you taste really good. Peyton's Place. Look for him in 98. His cards are really skyrocketing. People love him. Rajiv Ismail. Rob Johnson, and a supremacy card, Johnson. Keyshawn Johnson, supremacy. Throw me the damn ball, wrote a book. Ghostwriter. 8 packs there, okay. Ash Wednesday. All right, Harry Carey's son, you gotta love that. Ash. Harry Carey's son, or Uncle June from The Sopranos. Marvin Harrison, Colt. Steve Berline from Notre Dame. Ed McCaffrey, the father of Christian McCaffrey, who could be in that new Illusions box. Got hurt this year. Married the model, got hurt, didn't work out. He'll be back. Christian McCaffrey. David Boston and his supremacy, Kurt Warner, with those ugly Ram colors. Ram colors today look sharp. Let's keep the fire burning. Let's keep, we gotta keep finding him. We're looking for Tom Brady. When will the music stop for a Tom Brady? Let's go. Pack 10, Michael Altman. That was pack 9 before. Sorry about that. 9, Alexander Patterson. You got that last pack. 10, Michael Altman. Keyshawn Johnson, Curtis Martin, Antonio Freeman, James Johnson. And this is a numbered card, but not a rookie card. Just a numbered card there. 87 out of 1250. Gaylor. Trevor Gaylor. It is numbered. We will sleeve it. Not a future watch. Pack 10, Michael Altman. And believe me, we'll see. I'll know Brady when we see it. Pack 11, Alexander Patterson. Jeremy Baker. Alan Jaws Ward. I'm catching him. I see a congratulations on this card. 11, Alexander Patterson. All I saw was congratulations, not Brady. They didn't congratulate you on getting Brady. It was rookie year. Shannon Sharp. Tim, I'm now sitting on the couch because I messed up. The bus, Jerome Bettis. He looks like a Greyhound bus. Rookie Fusion, Ron Dane, Wisconsin Badger. Not Brady. Oh, wow, you got a sign of the times autograph. Michael. Brady card is not autographed. Michael Wiley, sign of the times, autograph. Wow. Michael Wiley autograph signature. Does it ring a bell? We'll still sleeve it up for you. So congratulations, Michael Wiley, sign of the times, Dallas Cowboy rookie. I was hoping that would be the nameth one, but let's keep moving here. Opened up a couple of these, first autograph. Former Ohio State running back, Tim Justice, and Justice for All. Here we are, Pac-11. Jeremy Baker, feeling better. Yeah, my friend, my man Jeremy, 12. Mailer. Come on, there's an autograph in here. Maybe there's a, we need a Brady. We need Brady. He's taking the field soon. He could be actually watching the show. John Kitna, Torrey Holt, Kerry Collins, Elvis Presley. No, Elvis Gerback. And Achilles Smith. No relation to the heel. Halfway through. Looking for a man named Tom. 13, Alexander Patterson. AP. Randy Moss, his 98 rookie card starting to climb also. Randy Moss. Charlie Batch. Remember Charlie Batch every Thanksgiving? No. Michael Westbrook, Troy Edwards, and new card classic, Trunge, T-R-U-N-G, candidate. I thought he was a candidate for the Trunge Award. That was actually his name, Trunge Candidate. 14, speaking of Ohio State, big game Monday night. 14, Brian Wilkins. Isaac Bruce, Drew Bledsoe, who Tom Brady sends a thank you card to every year. Damon Huard, Orlando Gadsden, and Kevin Johnson. Flying through the air. That's a football bird. Fifteen, Stephen Barber. Joey Galloway, Cordell Stewart, Steeler quarterback and receiver, Tony Gonzalez, Corey Dillon, Supremacy card, that is Jamal Anderson, Supremacy. Seems like the last card's either an autograph or a rookie or a numbered card. 16, Michael Altman again, Michael Altman. I'll be jotting down spins right after this box. Eric Rett, Gator. Javon Curse, the animal he was. Tyrone Wheatley, Michigan product there. Wolverine, Jeff Garcia, and Jeff Blake. Boy, I really would like to know where most of these guys are and where they're at, what they're doing right now. Are they involved in the league? Are they driving for Uber Eats? I don't know. 17, Chris Blessing. Oh, let's see if we get you a blessing. Ricky Williams, Olandis Gary, Terrell Davis, another TD, Broncos, Cade McNown, and the supremacy card there is Brad Johnson of the Washington football team. Who's quarterback in that team tonight? Hanky, Smith? Who knows? Both is the answer. 18, Steve Mailer. Jake Plummer, Steven Davis, Donovan McNabb, Steve Air McNair. Wow. And that's not Kenny Stabler, that's Rich Gannon, Raiders. A lot of quarterbacks there. Four quarterbacks, no Brady. Future watch. Smith is out. Okay, Smith took the night off. 19, Michael Altman. Unconfirmed rumors the Redskins have called Joe Theismann to possibly come in to help out at quarterback. Freddie Taylor, 19, Altman. Taylor, James, Muhammad, Warwick Dunn, and Marcus Robinson. The Bears. Bears tomorrow. All right, Brady. Brayrod. So far, 20. John Kane. Curtis Enos, Falk, Eddie George, Jim Harbaugh, and Vinny Testaverde. Pack 20, Kane. 21, Steve Mailer. Pulled some big fire on this show. Timmy Brown, Peyton Manning again, Omaha. Dante Culpepper, Dorsey Levens, and Marcus Robinson, gold version card. 3 packs left. I don't even think we got a future watch yet. Let's see. 22, Chris Blessing. You got the name. Troy Aikman, doing the game right now with Jack Buck. Chris Chandler, Sean King, Jimmy Smith, and Marcus Robinson. And then there were 23, Garland Hall. 2 more shots at Brady. Tell you, that's a tough card to get. That's why it's worth a lot of money. Ike Hilliard, Gator, Brad Johnson, Jerry Rice, 86 rookie card over 30, Deuce Staley, and Olandis Gary. That may have been that one numbered card earlier. May have been the hit. I think that was it. Trevor Gaylord was the hit. Only one numbered card. Don't understand it. But let's see what's in this last pack. We did get an autograph, but... Oh, no. Here's the... No. I felt a little elevation. Stewart Jefferson. T.O. Terrell Owens. He was there with Rice. I remember that. Terry Glenn. And Mark Brunell. That's it, ladies and gents. A man called Brady. Not in this box. Not in this box. That was our last box, too. This box has really gone up a lot in value. I don't think we'll shoot for it. Maybe we will. But that card is worth a lot, and it's a tough one to get. I was hoping for a Joe Namath, but let's keep moving forward. All right, let me write down some real spins here. We're going some pale as we speak. And that Brady's hard to catch. He just bought a place down in Billionaire Bunker down in Indian Creek, Florida. There's 29 people live on the island. They have their own police force. All right, garbage pail kid. Let's get that up. Here we go. All right, garbage pail is coming up. Yes, indeed. But let me jot down some spins here. I got to go. I haven't jot down any yet. Razor Reddick spin. Razor Scott Reddick. We'll put Razor Scott. You're going to open up the day with the spin. Dennis K. Dennis Kozlowski. Put Dennis Kaff. I ain't getting bigger post-its, that's for sure. Brandon Dillicente. Brandon. Dillicente. We get it right there. John Anstett. We'll just put down Johnny Rocks. Johnny Anstett on the rocks. CK. Christopher Kurtz gets a spin also. AP. Alex Patterson. A couple more. Michael Gersh. So now you guys can rest at ease. We got all the spinnerooskies. Mike Gersh gets a spin. Timmy Moore, that's a Tim M with his son watching. Cool stuff there. And Adam Hurlburt, all right, got them all? Yeah. Adam Hurlburt after Timmy Moore. Well, I'll keep jotting down spins. 150 gets you a spin on our Wheel of Rip. It's locked and loaded tonight with points, packs, golden wheel, and a JRI double. I wanna rock! and our 80s rock night here. 80s rock night. Five cards in this garbage pail right here. So let's get this. Five stickers. Here we go. Let's randomize it. Garbage pail. 1985 Topps garbage pail. GPK. First series wax pack. Whether it says 25 cents on or not makes no difference. These cards got so hot and heavy, they just took the 25 cents off. Kids were selling them for $4 or $5, which was an excellent return back in those 80s. Let's go 10 on the Randu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Discount double check. 10 and 10. Almost a sweep. Jody Neal gets all first four cards, and Steve Mailer, last one in this GPK. And GPK Series 2, Schizo Fran, $2,000 now. I tell you, they're going to start climbing. First series erupted. Season 2, Series 2, also on the rise. Schizo Fran, that is one of the, in the second series. Here we go. 85 Topps Garbage Pail Kids, first series wax pack. Let's pop it now. Steven Johnson, right in the middle of the pack. And I'm Mr. Woo, just give me a re-woo. Ugh. There we are, Garbage Pail. That was an easy one. Usually give me a tough time, those little kids. Nasty Nick, Adam Bomb, Electric Bill, JDK, you know the crew. GPK Garbage Pail, pack one. We have another one coming later in the show, so if you're not in this one, you must be in the other one. Let's do it. Adam Bomb on the wrapper. Let's hope he's in there. Jody Neal, you get the top card. Good luck, everybody. Everybody, Jody and Steve. Okay, right there, GPK, let the bull hold that down. Here we go, only five stinkers, here we go. Jody Neal, card one, that's Jenny Genius, 27B, the little girl with the big brain and the compact computer and a chalkboard. Kids today don't even know what a chalkboard is. But when you were in trouble in school, you had to go clean the chalkboard. I've done that a couple of times in fourth grade, I think it was. Two, Jody Neal, dead Ted. With the RIP, rest in peace, one eye, dead Ted. Checklist, the regular back, it is a regular back. AB dummy. Stupid student award. I don't know what's so bad about these cards. Last sold. Jody in a 10, 650. Maybe a little top bottom, but we'll check these stickers. The kind of, they look more of the sticker centering also. Nice card. Over 650 last sale. Don't forget Nasty Nick. Let me see here. Yeah, Nasty Nick. 11,000. Adam Bomb, 7,000. Blasted Billy, over 4,000. Evil Eddie, Jade Decay. And Dead Ted, there it is, about 650 and a 10 back in September. Nice card for you.
Series 2 sold out.
Series 2 sold out. Schizo Fran, that's who we want there. Three, Jody Neal, Unstitched Mitch, 40A. The kid with the C-section right down the middle with the stuffing coming out. Unstitched Mitch. Permit to be a pig. Pigs in a brown tub of water. Bizarre. Very, very nice stickers. We know we want Evil Eddie or Adam Bomb. Four, Jody Neal. Wacky Jackie right there. 17A. Just a kid in a straitjacket. Bull Throwers Award. There's that bull. We got some Jordan packs coming up later in the show. And the last one, pack spot number five, Jason Basin. Kids just falling into the turlet. Very nice centered, 14B, Ajax, Plunger, Scrub Brush. Get that kid a diaper, because he's getting flushed down the toilet. Hey, Steve, great lover license. All right, here you go. Don't sign it. 360 in a 10. No Atom Bomb, no Nasty Nick. We'll have another pack later in the show. We'll try it again. Garbage Pail with beautiful stickers. People are paying up. Check out their Twitter site. They follow us. A lot of GPKs out there. And like I said, second series too. Cheaper and very, very good pricing going on with those second series. Get them now before what happened to GPK 1 on that. All right, 79 basketball. I'm missing everything. Woo, the weekend. We got that. We got that. Okay. All right, let's go to our next pack. It's a 79 Topps basketball. 79 Topps basketball. Great packs here all night. We opened up our 4,000 to open the show, and we're not stopping. Here we are. Okay, let's randomize it, and let's see what we have. It is a 79 Topps basketball wax pack PSA 7. As you can see in the newly designed PSA, they're mixing these up a little bit. And watch how we open up this. If you're ready for a treat, let's randomize this. 79 Topps basketball. 9 on the ran. Let's go, Niner. And let's go. 9, 6, and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and discount check, 9, 9. Miles Bell, top card, and the last three. Everybody else, oh, a lot of miles. I can see some miles in there. Miles Bell, that's why he gave a little. All right, Miles. 12 cards in this pack. For now, it's affordable. Get it while you can. 78 too. 78 is very affordable. But when the card prices go up, the packs go up. So now's the time to get into these. 78 and 79. All right. Randu is Fanu. 79 Topps basketball wax pack. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar again. Oh, boy, is it the Walter Payton of the packs. 4,000 plus in a 10. Julius Erving, Alex English, Pete Maravich won the 2,000 in a 10. It is Alex English's rookie card. Look for that one to keep increasing in value. Also look for Bill Walton, Maravich, George Gervin, Jamal Wilkes, DJ, Dennis Johnson, Dantley, of course, Westfall, Gus Williams, all over 500 plus. The Clippers don't work here, so what the Ripper got to do now? It's Dremel time. High powered. They thought they'd stop the Ripper with these new cases. No, sir, 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 sir.
Can't touch this.
Can't touch that. You'll get severely injured. Do not try this at home, but let's get it open. Let's Dremel it up. This thing will cut through cable. Ooh, very odorous smell of plastic. After I probably retire from the show in about a decade, I will be doing vasectomies and circumcisions. If anybody's interested, just drop me a line. And we have no insurance, but we'll try it anyway. 79 Topps basketball, now we can crack it. Molten plastic. Double. It's like a hollow shell in there. They really. Wow. Big cleanup. It's like when you were little and you were cracking the ice. Boy, all these packs are here. The show's going to take an extra 15 minutes. No, they can't stop this. They ain't going to stop it. They can put this thing encased in 7 foot, 7 inch steel, and we'll get it out of there. Two, I don't know why they put two labels either. Why, PSA's taking so long to grade everything. One label's fine. Believe me, if it was in a Ziploc bag, they probably would be searched. There we go. Nice and easy. There we are. All right. Wow. Oh, wow. A little extra work, but heed not. Worth it. Graded, unsearched, and sealed from the great PSA. Always a pleasure. And, of course, what we'll need now is a little Dyson cleanup. Here we go. Miles is all ready. Miles, fear not. All clean. Let's go. Top card is yours. Pro basketball. 12 pitcher cards. Let's see if we can get Jabbar out of here. Open it from the bottom. Start at the top. Get that gum right there. Wrapper there. Of course, we mark the gum because the resealers need the gum. If you will give this a 7, you ever buy an ungraded pack, first of all, you're crazy. And if you find there's no gum or it says JRI7 on the gum, can't buyer beware. All right, Miles Bell, card number 1. Here we go. Nick Weatherspoon. Very nicely centered. Clippers. The gum had a little residue on the back there, just a little bit. And there seems to be a little bit of print effect on top of Nick, but it was the gum card. But not too bad at all. Chris, light my fire, Morrison. There we are. Is it easier to delete the pack after you open it so we can see what's available? Yeah, we do that. We do it there. Love it at Levitt's. Love it at Levitt's. 2, Damian Ludwig, Junior Bridgman. These cards come out pretty nice centered. If you see a Jabbar Irving or Alex English, we could be in some good, good pack ripping mode. No tens in Junior Bridgman. If anything looks like there's no tens and it looks like a 10, we may also consider grading it for free on the house. 3, Crystal Fields, Austin Carr. Put the nice shine on that card. Very shiny. The definition, if you look up pack fresh in the dictionary, you'll see these cards. Beautiful situation. 4, Max Horvat. Good Hall of Famer here. Jack Sigma, little top bottom. Jack Sigma with 2 bullets. Greg Ballard there taking the jumper. 66, Jack Sigma. Not his rookie year though. 5, Miles Bell. JoJo White. JoJo White, card number 11. Is he in the hole, JoJo? I think he's a Hall of Famer. You gotta check the 9s. JoJo White. Hall of Famer, JoJo White. Yes, sir. 6, Miles Bell, Celtic, Nate Archibald. Little old Nate. A little better centering on that one. Card 110, Nate Tiny Archibald, 6'1", Tiny. Go figure. Hall of Famer again, back-to-back Hall of Famers. JoJo and Nate. 7, Brandon Barnes, BB, gets another B, Benson, Kent Benson. It's like he's wearing like the shortest shorts humanly possible. With those, that's not a good look. Just looks like some really tight, tight boxer shorts he's wearing. Kent Benson, 7. 8, Chris Carr. Hey, we pulled the Austin Carr earlier. 8, Chris Carr. You get Robert Reed. Robert Reed, Rocket. RRR, as Mork would say. 62, Robert Reed. Beautiful cards. Come on, we got to get some big ones here. Adam Rodriguez. Sniping in here. 1 card, you get number 21. Brian Winters.
Close to
202 years ago in a 10. And a 9. Brian Winters. Not bad there, Adam, for a nice little one spot. 10, 11, and 12. Miles, miles, and miles. John Williamson. Big bruising net right there. Nicely centered. Top, bottom, left, right. Right across the board.
No 10 sold in 10 years.
No 10 in 10 years. Watch how time progresses. How the 78 and 79. And we're going to get 77s very soon. Coming back from PSA. Very soon. 77s, another big series. We have almost every basketball series up there. Except 71 and 73. 11, Miles, you get John, Jim Clemens, New York, Nick. Only 132 cards in a set. Not a bad one to put together. And relatively inexpensive. And if it leads off with a nice Jabbar grade, you are good.
No 10 in 9 years.
No 10 in 9 years. And 12, Miles Bell, Wilbur Holland, New Orleans Jazz at the time before they moved over to Utah. A little bit of black ink on there. I noticed on that little runoff, probably what looks like that was fresh ink. When they put fresh ink in the rollers, the cards leaked out a little bit. There we are. Boy, no Jabbar Irving or English or Maravich, so maybe it's in the next one. But pack fresh cards, all 12, everybody. Miles, you got a nice head start on that set. There you are. For you. Okay. Somebody just mentioned, first of all, a little Saturday night rocking with the 80s. Rocking with the 80s here. We're rocking all evening long. But the Grim Ripper, I didn't strike again. We're wishing this guy the best of luck in the past couple of weeks. He was in the hospital maybe a couple months ago or so. But we're going to give a little, I saw it in the room, Ernie and Jenny Jones. Rest in peace, Tommy Lasorda. Yeah, he bled Dodger blue. 2 World Series, 4 pennants, 8 division titles for the LA Dodgers. 20 years manager, inducted into the Hall of Fame in 97. Tommy Lasorda, great guy. Good friend of Bobby Valentine, too. Tommy, we're going to miss you. Dodger blue. Funny story. We'll leave it off on a note. His last game was June of 96. They beat the Astros 4-3. He went to the hospital. He wasn't feeling good. He had a heart attack during the game and retired 5 weeks later. But Tommy Lasorda, from the Rip It JRI team to the Iron Ripper to the community, a woo to you. Baseball at its best. Lasorda. All right. Only thing that can top off that little obituary for Tom Lasorda would be a nice Derek Jeter in his honor. If Tommy's up there watching, that's what he would like right now. So let's get ready for the 93 Pack Boondle. Grim Ripper, yeah, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. And Tommy John has COVID. I saw that too. The surgery that now that poor Tommy. Tommy's got can't catch a break. Surprised he didn't have Ebola. All right, let's get the pack bundle up. Tommy Lasorda, what a great coach. Favorite team growing up, New York Yankees, up in the Northeast. Favorite team, early 70s, Munson. I was a Munson, Reggie, Billy Martin. Billy Martin's son used to live on my block, and I used to play, wiffle ball with the kid. It was pretty wild. Always a Yankee fan. Not a lot of Yankee haters out there, but great, great players, especially in this industry. Everybody should have a DiMaggio, Mantle, Berra, Rizzuto, Babe Ruth, which is impossible to have in their collection. All right, 93 right here. Speaking of the Yankees, the 12 cards. We're going to randomize the first pack, then we'll randomize the second pack. So let's go pack one. Let's go three. Babe Ruth three on the Randu. Let's put up the Randu and go three times. One. Two, and discount double check because it's important. Three. Michael Gersh, first card. Scott Reddick, the last few there. And Raymond Cote in there. Okay. And again, we will re-randomize this list completely for the second bundle. Two chances at Derek Jeter. More importantly on this, don't forget a Derek Jeter card. Derek Jeter. 166,000 in the PSA 10 list. Unbelievable. We have pulled 8 so far from these packs, including 2 and a box that we had a box break. And we have another one up there on our event. Check it out. Unlike the 94, Chipper Jones over 1,000 in a PSA 10 foil. Manny Ramirez over 1,000 in a foil. And I think Dimitri Young and Johnny Damon, last at about 410, will also join that $1,000 club. Bo Jackson base card, $300. So let's try it. Let's see if we can get a ninth Jeter. 25 likes, 38 watchers, 8 more to go. Let's spread the news right now. Like the video. Maybe we'll get a Jeter. It's all good karma. Here we go. Very careful. Pack 1, 93 SP. Good luck anybody who gets a Jeter. And it should be one foil per pack, but sometimes there's two, sometimes there's none. Call Upper Deck. Michael Gersh. Card number 1 is Pat Henkin. Blue Jay. 20 foil cards in this set. And I mentioned some prices of the top 5. All of them are pretty much worth some money. Harry Kassa. Hurricane Harry. Wayne Kirby for Harry K. Hurricane Harry. 3. Raymond Cote. You got the foil. We got a foil. That's how it is. Not Jeter. Montreal Expo. Rondell White. Little chip up in that foil up there, a little one, you can see it. But it's a beautiful card. It's very fragile and very delicate. We had a Jeter 8, I believe, had some 7s, 8s, and I think we had a 9. But there is our foil. Sometimes there could be 2. Sometimes there could be 2, but we're happy just to get 1. But right there, Raymond Cote, 2 spots. You got the Rondell White foil. 4, Michael Gersh, let's keep going. You get Craig Piquet, Oakland Athletics. 5, Michael Gersh, Robin Ventura. Mike Piazza in a base card, about 250 in the 10. So I know it's all about Jeter, but in the meanwhile, Bo Jackson and Mike Piazza, and probably more as more cards get, you know, graded. Takes like an eternity, but the prices do go up. Scott Reddick. Spot 6, Norm Charlton. Used to like Charlton shoes. Charleston shoes, they were called. Oh, man, a little sticky getting in here. 7, Raymond Cote. Not bad, Raymond. It's a die cut. Will the Thrill Clark die cut card. I got to start checking what these are worth, too. They are a die cut. They're kind of rare. It's a PP4 that will not even be in the listing. I got to check. It's probably under a different listing. I will do that next time. Find out what these die cuts are worth. Just for the hell of it. Because they're not that many packs. Maybe a couple per box. 8. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All Scott Reddick. All Scott Reddick. You get Stephen Cook. Arg the Pirate. Look at that face. Wow. Talk about an exertion. Nine, 10, 11, 12, all Scott Reddick. So let's move here. Carlos Baega. Ten for Scott. Mike Morgan. Eleven. Dante Bichette. No bat. 12, Scott Reddick, Aaron Sile, Sox. Okay, we did get one foil. We happen to get a die cut, but that is 93 Upper Deck in the books and done right there. Now we slide this over. We wipe out the we wipe out that custom list because we're going to re-randomize the same names with one dice. One dice only. Let's go one dice. Five on the Randu, pack two, Randu. Right where we left off, let's go five times. And one, two, three, four, and five. Scott Reddick, top and bottom card, bookend in the pack. Okay. That's the great Bob Shepard, who Derek Jeter still, even after he passed away, had him call his number every time he came to the plate. Here we go, Scott Reddick, top card. Let's do this. South Florida, Jeremy, 100%. Beautiful down here. Beautiful South, Southern Florida down here. Beautiful. No state tax. God bless Florida. And the oranges are pretty good. All right, here we go. South Florida, Jeremy. One, Scott Reddick. You are up first. Daryl. Kyle. Astros. Mike Gersh, card two. Use that foil. Yeah, there's a foil under there. I can see it shining. What a glare. Two, Michael Gersh. David Wells. Yep, that David Wells that threw a perfect game or no hitter, I think. Three, Scott Reddick. Let's get that. It's a beautiful foil in all of these 93s. Right there, that is Eduardo Perez. Little chip up there again. I tell you, it's the corners. Even if these are packed fresh, I always say it, even if we pull a Jeter, they're very fragile. We handle these very carefully. They can't be tossed or thrown around. And we keep those there. But there, you got a foil. There it is, the foil card. Again, a little chip up there. You can see the delicacy there. Back's usually pristine. Eduardo Perez, foil card. $200 in a 10 2 years ago, but those are old prices. Most of these foils are running $500 to over $1,000, except for Jeter. $150,000 to $180,000 in Jeter, probably headed to $250,000. Spot four, Raymond Cote, Kevin Roberson. Five, Scott Reddick, the Shields. Recognize some of these guys from the 94 series also. But this 93 is worth a lot more in value. Six, Harry Kassip, Harry K, Brett Butler. Brett Butler. George Brett, by the way, speaking of Brett, over $100,000 in a 75 PSA 10. And we have one listed up there. There'd be ripped. Seven, Scott Reddick. Joe Jose Guzman. Yeah, Naples is nice too. Only other place, Naples, is Italy. Eight, Gersh. Pendleton. Terry. Garbage Pail coming up, pack two of the night. Nine, Scott Reddick, Pudge, Ivan Rodriguez. We'll know we'll be looking for a little A-Rod later. Raymond Cote, card 10 is Gerald Clark. That is a collision with Castillo about to happen. How did Castillo get into Gerald Clark's card? Good question. Number 11, Michael Gersh. You get Scott Cooper. And that is not John Hirschbeck back there. That's another umpire. John will know who he was. And 12, Scott Reddick. Frank Viola. There with the Sox. Played with the Mets also. Frankie Viola. There we have it. No Jeter. We did get two foils. He's out there. He's lurking. The Yankee captain will pop up. One day. All right, let's go back to Garbage Pail. We said another one was coming up. Let's garbage it up. We have pulled Nasty Nick. We have pulled Evil Eddie. We have pulled Atom Bomb and Atom Bomb Checklist. Check out our great rip clips of 2020. 7-8 minutes long. Oh, this is a sweeper. Oh, no Randu. No Randu. It is a sweeperlicious pack, so no Randu. And on top of that, speaking of John Hirschbeck, Charlie Keep Ripping, John Hirschbeck, umpire. That is a plate brush, not game used. We don't want clay on the desk. He got us a new one and signed it. Jody Neal swept the pack. Again, if you're a JRI member and you sweep the pack, we will zoom you in if you want. It is not mandatory. But for some of you new guys, check out our JRI Plus membership. Really some great, great, fantastic perks in that membership. All right, garbage pails. Here we are. GPK, first series wax pack, Mint 9, that's one hell of a pack right there. Good luck. Jody Neal saw the Mint 9 and swept it. Let's see. Let's crack it. Okay, just like that, another pack crack. We opened the show with our 4,000th pack. No dicing needed. Let's get a ripping and rolling. A Mint 9 garbage pail. Series 1, and we carry Series 2. And here we go. Jody, for sweeping the pack, you also get the wrapper. Congratulations there. You get the whole damn wax wrapper, everything but the gum. We toss the gum. We do you the favor there. Oh, they're upside down. We don't know who they are. There's no numbers on the back, no nothing. There's the nasty gum. We want a nasty, nasty gum. How about a nasty Nick? That's who we want. All right, Jody, good luck. Here we go. Card number 1. A little bit of gum residue stain on there. Dead Ted again. 5A. That looks pretty well centered, but I can see a little bit of gum residue on there. Oh, maybe not. I think that's part of the card, actually. I can't tell. No, it's looking a little faded. Dead Ted, 5A. 650 last in the 10. Put one of our last pack. Beautiful front, though. The one-eyed. Dead Ted. That little close-up there. And the full moon. Dead Ted. Card number 1. Yeah, I feel a little gum residue on there. Maybe that will flake off for you. Card number 2 for Jody is Brainy Janie. Brainy Janie, 27A. Brainy Janie. Not too bad centered either. Card 3. This is more anxiety. I can't see who they are. Kim Kong. 34A. The little baby King Kong. Drooling bottle banana hanging from a vine. Cramped quarters. 400 less than a 10. Last sold. Only 41 A and B, that makes it a total of only 82 cards in the set. 41, 1 through 41 A and B. Spot 4, Jody Neal. You get Upchuck, 3A. Beautifully centered. No problem with the sticker at all. I'll even tilt it a little bit up and down. It's a hard one to get with black. 400? Over 400 in a PSA 10 with an allergy prescription on the back. Nobody complains about allergies today. That's the least of our worries. 5, Jody Neal, last one. Rappin' Ruth. Wow, no Nasty Nick or Evil Eddie. We'll try again. 36A, King Tut himself. A little bit of wax on there, kind of just flakes off. Well centered. That is not your modern day King Tutankhamun. But there we are. Garbage pail again. 5 beautiful stickers. Jody, that makes 9 for you. You're almost 10%, 90% of the way there. We'll send those out to you. We'll check for any to be graded on the house for you. Let me get through a couple of spins. Let me see here. Adam was last. Frying Brian. Frying Brian gets a spin after Moore and Herbert. Oh, wait, 150 gets you a spin on the wheel of rip. There we are. Plastic. I'm sitting on plastic. I don't know what the heck's going on here. Oh, boy. Hockey time. Hockey starts next week, by the way. Hockey's in the air. Hockey, basketball, March Madness, football. We got it all. Divorce attorneys are booked up the gazoo. All right, crowd's still roaring here. Thank you, Jody, for unearthing some garbage pail there. We will try that again and again. Series 2 as well, coming up later. All right. Boy, tougher the fine, valuable pack. 79, Topps Hockey Wax Pack, PSA 6, 467-88960. Very important randomization coming up here. Let's get the rando out of the way first. PJ Sauce, yeah, get yourself a spin there. PJ 4, that's a pair of Jeters right there. Let's go 4 on the rando. Let's go 4 times on this important rando. 79 Topps Hockey, 4 times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Joseph May, top card. Steve Mailer, last card. All right, there we are. 4 on the rando. 4 on the rando. Get some pricing up here. 79 Topps Hockey. I tell you. These packs are getting tougher to find and have gone up in value. Why? Because Gretzky in the top $700,000. And an O'Peach, $1.3 million in a PSA 10. It's all about the great one, which makes the pack great, which makes the card great, which makes everything great. And that's what we're trying to get here. The money's coming. Oh, that money, Marco. Before we open up this, I can't believe it. Dollar's coming. Oh boy. I maybe have to go get a little. My drink's melting over here. Maybe it's time to reload the zipper. Woo! The money man is here. The money man is here. Sorry, Gretzky, if you're in there. Hold on, just a moment. That's right, I'm back. Little did you know, the money man was gonna make an appearance. What's up, champ? What is up, everybody? Fantastic show so far. Got a lot of great cars being ripped, and we got a great special coming up for you now, right before we go over this bad boy. So, red light special. It's a quick one, only 4 spots. Next 4 to purchase 1 card in the 1985 O'Peachy Hockey wax pack will get an entry to get a JRI wheel spin. As mentioned earlier, only 4 spots. Unlimited entries. The pack doesn't have to sell out. Go on to justripit.com. Right in the middle, click hockey. Boom, right there. Third one over, 85 O'Peachy. Next 5. Or next 4, actually, yeah. Oh, actually, I think it already doled out. I may get a new hat. Doled out already. So if you're already trying to get it, it's already doled out. Here's what I'll do. Nah. It's the money special. That's it. It doled out. Doled out.
Woo!
Woo!
You know what that means? It's going right into my little... my little nice handy dandy sack. All right, everybody. Great special. I'm going to be cooking up some more. Doled out. What up, Anizette, Timmy Moore? What's happening? All right. Now let's get a Gretzky.
Money.
Woo! Here comes the money. Here goes the money. Woo!
Fastest Money Marco red light, the special ever. Oh my goodness. Dollar, dollar. Money all over the place. Now we gotta get a Gretzky. We gotta get a Wayne Gretzky. Turn out the red light. Not even a chance to even play Roxanne at all. Money Marco has spoken. Feel like I just got done pole dancing. Maybe that could be the next in the line for the career. Wow, money all over the place. Money, money, money. Here we are. All right, now back to some real prime time ripping right here. Oh, my goodness. The Randu's already done. We're already way ahead. They don't have to wait too much at all. Money Marco has doled out that red light special. Now we can focus on this pack here. 79 Topps Hockey Wax Pack, PSA 6, 467-889-60. 10 pitcher cards, and we'll randomize the sticker. Let's goggle up and get ready to do so. Okay. Let's do it. Gretzky's rookie year, last 10, $720,000. I, if you know what I'm talking about. Eights and nines, not that bad either. Ooh, nasty and, oh, no. So that man versus plastic. Man always wins. Okay, all righty, here we are, and here we go. I tell you, another one bites the dust. They're getting increasingly hard to find. When there's $1 million card in there, you know that's the reason. But we'll do our best to keep fulfilling everyone's dream out there of pulling a packed, fresh, great one. We are ready to go. And please, one Wayne Gretzky, because honestly, I am hungry, and I want to eat the 99 Gretzky bar if we pull it from 1983. It is old, moldy, and dilapidated, but it'll be my sincere honor and pleasure to take a bite out of this gnarly candy bar if there's a Wayne Gretzky in there. Here we go. No music, no nothing. The bull is actually watching. There's no Jordan, but he's watching also. Very intense stuff here. Let's do it. Top card, Joseph Montana May, as we open it from the bottom. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Best chance to pull pack fresh cards. Five more likes to go. Now's the time. There we are. Get rid of that nasty gum. Here we go. Wayne Gretzky is card number 18. So here we are. Joseph May, card 250. It's the Los Angeles Kings, where Wayne Gretzky would eventually be traded to. And the purple and gold would change to black and silver. No 10. Any 10s possibly in this set, we will check for grading possibilities as people are now starting to complete this great set. Very nice, sharp card. And I show that only because if there's a Gretzky, things will be very nice. Jeffrey Gajan, card 2. It's Ulf Nielsen, card number 30. Ulf Nielsen, New York Ranger. That looks like it's at Madison Square Garden. Ulf. Big skate on the back, number in the corner. Ulf is a friend of tennis star Bjorn Borg. Wow, all right. Tennis and hockey. Henrik Lundqvist, who just had successful open heart surgery, is a big tennis fan of Roger Federer. These people, hockey and tennis, go figure. 3, James Eastcott. Welcome to Just Rip It. I award you a pack fresh Gary Bromley, Vancouver Canuck. 167, Gary plays racquetball. That's a tough sport. Hockey's a tough sport. You watch hockey, you don't realize they're on skates. Timmy, more. Our sniper, card 11. Wow. Seven away from the great one. Card 11, Greg Smith, Minnesota North Stars. That became the Dallas Stars. Greg enjoys the music of Fleetwood Mac. I don't know where they get it from. 5, Jeffrey Gajan, another double digit, 29. We need 18. That is Bob Siros, Washington Capital. Card 29, 11 away from Gretzky. Bob lives on the same street as Hall of Famer Henry Richard. Imagine two hockey players on the same block. Talk about motivation. 6, Paulie Geibler. You will not get the sticker. We will randomize the sticker. It is a Winnipeg Jet. 7 center and a pair of sticks. This will give out at the end of the pack. Hockey stickers, not part of the randomization. Wow, card number 31. Man, we're getting double digits here. 6 for Paulie Geibler. Los Angeles King, Mike Murphy, captain, with Phil Esposito in the background there. Little Espo in the back. Card 31, Mike married the sister of teammate Vin Vanaski. So he's teammates with Vin and marries the guy's sister. All right. Another double-digit card. There is about 264 in a set. Card 7, Paulie G. Card 88. I saw the 8. I'm thinking maybe it's an 18. You get Chicago Blackhawk, Grant Mulvey. Again, look at these cards. You can understand why this is exciting, because if we do get a Gretzky, it's going to grade out very, very well. Card 88, Grant Mulvey, Chicago Blackhawks. 8, 9, and 10. 3 more cards. 8, Brian Wallers. Another double digit. 68, 88. Why can't we get 1-8? Walt McKechnie, Toronto Maple Leaf. Yep, no helmet. No helmet, no concussions, no care. Hockey school in the summer. Oh my God, another double digit with another 8. Now 9, Joseph May, card 86. New York Ranger, Pat Hickey. Boy, I was getting a good feeling. A lot of double-digit cards. You know, we go up to 264. We're getting a lot. I'm going to check how many double-digit cards were in here. 10, Stephen Mailer, last one. That is 157, Perry Miller. Beautiful cards. I wanted that to be an Oiler. I wanted that to be Wayne Gretzky on the angle. 157, Perry Miller. Just for that count again, in case you're wondering, 30, 11, 29, 31, 88, 68, and 86, but we needed 18. Hard to do. It's doable. Beautiful cards, though, from the 79 hockey season. Gordie Howe, David Dryden, Marcel Dion, and Kenny Dryden. Billy Smith were in there as well. But we will wait. I got to randomize this sticker, and I will randomize. Maybe there's a Gretzky in there for everybody. Let's go to the rando. Maybe next time, James, you got it. We just listed another one up there. It's got to be coming up. 5 on the rando for these two little decals and 6 hockey stickers. Let's get that rando up. Let's go 5 times for a couple extra bonuses here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. James Eastcott, there you are. You get that hockey decal, Winnipeg Jet. James E., that is yours. And Jeffrey Gage and Jeffrey G., you get 6 hockey stickers from 1982. So James Eastcott, you get the sticker right there. Bonus sticker that was in that pack. Winnipeg Jets. And Jeffrey Gage. Tell you, Gretzky graded in here. They're starting to get some money. We give these out for free. I'll try to save the wrapper a little bit, but it just doesn't seem to happen. 6 hockey album stickers in here. And yes, Wayne Gretzky in a 10. Could make your day also. So Jeffrey Gajian, you get card number one. Terry Waskowski, that is a Calgary Flame. Mel Bridgman. Then you get Dan Maloney, brother of Don, with the Leafs there. There's a Flyer, Pete Peters, Philadelphia Flyer. A shiny Grant Fuhr. There's Grant. Never saw what he really looked like. Grant Fuhr. NHL All-Star, of course. And Dale Hawerchuk. Rest in peace, Dale Hawerchuk. Sticker. Jeffrey G., I'll put these back in the wrapper for you. A little nostalgia, 82 hockey stickers, Jeffrey G. We're there. All right, let me do a couple more. PJ Sauce, oh yeah. We love the word sauce there.
Sauce.
Sauce is good, not gravy. And the mailman gets a spinneroonie. 150 gets you a spin, but pay attention to some other items that we may be doing to get yourself a spin. So if you get two, good luck for you. All right. Oh, we'll try that Gretzky again. We will try it again. James E., not James. Oh, Jason. Jason E. Scott. All right, Jason, you got it. That's Jason E. on those stickers. Jason.
Woo! Give me that hell, yeah!
All right. Because Jason says so, not James. All right. Sorry about that there. Jason? All right. Let's wipe out that Gretzky pack. Oh, boy. Timmy Moore pulled the Mario Lemieux. We expressed that to PSA. We're waiting. That card, Timmy, by the way, is increasing in value every week it seems to take for the Mario Lemieux. And I think we sold one out, so we'll get to the one later in the night. And not forget about Super Mario. Okay, 94 bundle. Let's put this up. Only a couple of names here. We'll randomize the first pack and randomize the second. Looking for Alex Rodriguez. So, pack one right here. Randu says 9 on the Randu, and then we'll re-randomize the second pack. We'll park that over there. Let's go 9 times, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Discount double check, 6 and 3 is a 9 and 9. Michael Gersh, top card, and the last 3 with Scott and marvelous Justin Marvin in there as well. Only 8 cards in the 94 pack versus 12 in that Jeter bundle. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Upper Deck, 94. A-Rod, Premier Prospect, 8,000 plus. Die Cut, 15,000 plus. Looking for Ken Griffey, Michael Jordan, or Alex Rodriguez in Hollow View Blue or Red also as well. Pack 1, Card 1, Michael Gersh, Die Cut. Always the Die Cut on top. That is Dougie Drabek with the Astros. Doug Drabek, Card 1, Die Cut. 2, Scott Reddick, Raul Mondesi. Raul Mondesi. We have pulled several Jordan, I mean, I'm sorry, A-Rod Premier Prospects, a Die Cut, and we have seen Michael Jordan in this pack as well. Michael Gersh, card 3. You get Rafael Palmeiro. Rafael Palmeiro. 4. Michael Gersh. Carlos Delgado. Carlos Delgado. I'm staring at the next card. 5 for Justin Marvin, the sniper. He got a hollow view. Card 5. You want this in A-Rod, Jordan, or Ken Griffey, but that's a Hollow View FX red version. Jeffrey Hammonds. That's what the red looks like, a big red streak right there. It's a Hollow View red on the back. And there he is. He's shaking his head. I'm not Michael Jordan. He looks like a little bit like Michael Jordan, but he's not. But wow, a very rare red Hollow View FX from Justin Marvin in that pack, where Jordan, A-Rod, and Griffey are worth some big money. But that's what the red Hollow View looks like. Special FX. Did that say special? Yeah, special. Okay. Card 6, 7, and 8, Michael Gersh. Lee Smith, big Lee Smith. 7, Michael Gersh, you get Rick Wilkins. And spot 8, Michael Gersh again. Bernard Gilkey. Bernard Gilkey, Gilkey, Glockley. Pack 1 done. Over there in the books and complete. Let's go pack 2. We'll roll 1 die. 1 on the rando. So what we do is we whip out the list. Give everybody a different order. And we will go 1 time on the rando right where we left off. Let's go 1 time and 1. Michael Gersh, top and bottom again. And we are ready to rumble. All right, let's try it again. Looking for Alex Rodriguez, Jordan or Griffey, and Hollowview. Pack 2. Michael Gersh on top gets the die cut again. That is Bill Swift. Die cut. And there he is with his 2 little kids. If you do the math, they're probably a little older right now and really enjoying that card. That is pretty good. Michael Gersh. Let's go is right. Let's find that A-Rod. J-Rod. Living down in Miami. Buying up a lot of real estate last I heard. 2. Michael Gersh. Jose Rijo. A-Rod couldn't buy the Mets, so he's buying hotels all in Miami. 3. Michael Gersh. Tony Gwynn. A winner for Gwynner. Tony Gwynn. Spot 4, Razor Reddick. A little careful here. Don Mattingly, the hitman. Nice shot of Donnie Boy. Great player. Just the wrong time to be into the baseball card industry. Don Mattingly. 5, Michael Gersh. Brady Anderson. We're looking for Brian Anderson. I'm going to really have to go to the eye doctor. Brian Anderson. Spot 6, Michael Gersh. You get Bobby Jones. Mets, the Mets who just got Lindor. Stevie Cohen already building a dynasty over there. 7, Justin Marvin. You get Mike, Hall of Famer Mussina. There with the Orioles. Also pitch for the Yankees. And spot 8, Michael G. You get Yavi Lopez gunning somebody out. No premier prospect in there. We did get a die cut. We did get a hollow view red in the first pack. But no A-Rod. 1 and 2. Buckle your shoe. All right. We're going to serve up now an 87 Fleer. Keep rolling through those bundles and keep trying to unearth Mr. Rodriguez. All right, next pack. Boy, this is a big one. This is a big one. I got a little bit of update for this also. 87 Fleer basketball coming up right now. Big update on this pack. I knew it was coming. And it did happen to arrive. 87 Fleer basketball wax pack, PSA 7, 12 cards and a sticker. So what I'm going to do is rando it first and go over the pack and the update on the Pac-Man Tumblr. Let's go 4 times on the rando. Top card is most likely and has been consistently been the sticker that we can say beforehand. So let's go 4 times. 1, 2, 3, and discount double check, 3 and 1 is 4. And 4, Jim Leavitt, you got that sticker. Mike Neely, the last card. Love it at Leavitt's. Can't guarantee it's a sticker, but we've been 100% with the sticker on top. Okay, all right, here we are. 87 Fleer basketball wax pack. Get ready for the update. The site says Jordan worth 7,000. We kept saying it. When it comes out, it's going to explode in value. Well, guess what? If you get a Michael Jordan and a PSA 10, if you look at our site, it's not 7,000. It is $27,600. Last sale, December, mid-December. $20,000 higher than we have up there. It's unbelievable. For a Jordan base card. Manute Bol, and there's a lot of other guys in here, whether you like them or not. Bagley, Elijah Wan, Aguirre, Joe Barry Carroll, Barkley, Drexler, Dale Ellis, Magic Johnson, Lucas Catledge, Bailey, Ballard, Bird, Benjamin, the Killer Bees, Ewing, Danny Ainge, all about $1,000 in a PSA 10. As far as the sticker, Michael Jordan, $9,000 in a sticker back in August. Rest assured, that'll be two or if not three times the value if another one pops up. August is an eternity. Timmy Moore Super Chat. One left in the 74 Topps Baseball. Great pack. Well worth a Super Chat. Mark Aguirre, Magic Johnson, Alex English. Very popular stickers in this pack as well. So let's get it cracked open and let's get ready to do some ripping. Like I said, here we are. 87 Flair Basketball Wax Pack PSA 7 4550 8370. Let's crack a doodle doo. A Jordan base card. We kept quoting 7,000. 27,000. 74 baseball. Because of a super that. Hold out. '87 Flair. Gonzo. Jump on these 87s. Again, card prices go up, pack prices go up, spats in these packs go up. You got to get on them before we try to dig up the cardboard treasure and we polish them up before the majority out there. These hedge funds are buying these cards. They're paying top dollar. They're probably even watching the show waiting for a 10 to pop out so they can make you an offer. Anything looks great in this pack, we will grade on the house. Best believe that if it is a Michael Jordan, that is a happening. The bull is ready. He's in a wrecked position looking right at the camera. Card one, Jim Leavitt. It is a sticker. It is on top. You will get that first. It's all about Jordan, but there's a lot of other players in here and a 10 worth some good money. I'll tell you, the 86, you don't see one up there. They're hard to find also. 87 is the ticket. Speaking of tickets, check out our events. They're winding down. This is not a Jordan, it is Jim Leavitt. He gets the first card in the pack. It is a sticker, and you get a beautiful sticker, pack fresh here, of Alex English. Sticker, Denver Nugget forward. Last 10, 3 years ago, which is like 30 years ago in this industry. $1,400, 3 years ago for Alex English. We'll check that for possible grading. Hall of Fame great, Alex English for you. Love it at Leavitt's. We'll get back to you for possible grading on this card. The great Alex English. Do not bend and peel. All right, let's get back to the pack and let's go Jordan hunting now. Two. Doug Peters. Let's flip these over this way so I can read them. Two, Terry Catledge. Mentioned him early. He was one of those guys north of 1,000. Catledge, bullet. 1,300 last in the 10 for Terry Catledge, card 18. Let me tell you something. Good value in these 87s. Same back as the 86s. Red, white, and blue. Magnificent set here. Only 132 in this set. You think about it. 12 chances at Jordan. Manute Bol, by the way, still 6,000 last in a 10. Yeah, good old Manute. 6,000 in a 10. His son Bol Bol still playing. Maxwell Hovert, Sam Perkins for Maxwell Horvath. Sammy Perkins from the University of North Carolina. Pretty cool. Four, Justin Marvelous Marvin, Bill Cartwright. New York Knick. 700 last sold in a PSA 10 for Mr. Bill Cartwright. I always say we usually get one or two bulls per pack. Five, Jim Levitt. You got the right team, but not the Jordan. That is the Bulls, John Paxson. Him and his brother Jim. University of Notre Dame. Lawyer or play on the Bulls with Jordan? You know the answer. Six, Miles Bell, Joe Barry Carroll. 2,000 last in a 10 back in June with JBC. Joe Barry Carroll. We'll check all these for grading possibilities. Purdue Boilermaker, Joe Barry Carroll, $2,150 June of 2020 in a PSA 10. Lee Raymond with a little super chat. All right. Joe Barry Carroll, nice hit there. Six, Miles Bell. Yeah, these cards are going up faster than Bitcoin. That is very good there, Alan Hoff. No laughing matter at all. They are. I always tell everybody, too, on a quick note, if you have a big collection at home and you haven't checked the prices lately, think about insuring them. It's worth it. It's their value. And God forbid a fire, flood, or a theft, you got to start insuring some of these cards. They're very valuable. Seven, Scott Reddick. Jim Paxson. Hey, speak of the brother. There he is on the Blazers. Jim Paxson, University of Dayton. Could not get into Notre Dame like his brother, but not a bad school either. Eight, Miles Bell. Up again, Michael Cage. Think of a cage match. Clipper. Cage, Clipper. Card 15. Spot 9, Mike McNeely, the Chief. I don't know, I'm trying to look at what that is right there. Is it? Oh, I thought it was something. Wait a minute, let me see here. I thought like it was powder on land. It's just sweat. It's just sweat beads. Robert Parrish, the Chief. Big career, Golden State, and of course with the Celtics. Mr. Robert Parrish, Chief. Hall of Famer. Spot 9, Mike McNeely. 10, Doug Peters. Tony Brown. New Jersey Nets. And there were New York and Brooklyn. Arkansas, Tony Brown. Nobody cares about Tony Brown? How about Doug? $600 last in the 10. For Tony Brown. Beautiful pack, fresh cards here. Just watching the centering. 11, Alexander Patterson. Not too bad at all. Akeem Olajuwon, the Dream. 86 value a lot. What's Olajuwon going for? Oh, my goodness. Oh, we got to start giving out some little horns of plenty here. 11, AP. Not the Associated Press. That's Alexander Patterson, Akeem Olajuwon. Fourth year card. Yes, sir. $2,291. And a PSA 10 for the Dream. I have a dream. And it's pulling an Olajuwon 10. Very nice. Pay attention to the values. We're not making up these prices. Joe Barry Carroll, Olajuwon, they're there. Michael who? Some other good value in there. Olajuwon. 12, Doug Peters. Peters. Peter, keep the horn going, Peters. Where is Mike McCoy? Man, Mike McCoy saw it before me. Manute! The string bean Manute. Rest in peace, unfortunately. Catch his son, Bol Bol. Team? Manute Bol, his son is playing today. His name is Bol Bol or Bol Squared. His son plays for the Nuggets, Bol Bol, the late great Manute Bol. Oh, beautiful. Doggy Peters, last in a 10, $6,000. Unconfirmed chatter that it's Bol Bol buying his dad's cards up. We don't care who buys them. Manute Bol, there he is, believe it or not, second best card in the set, according to the last sale of $5,999 in a PSA 10. You can't touch anything. He was 7'6". He got every rebound and was a fly swatter out there. Wow. 7'6"? And if his head grew any longer, probably a 7'7" card there. Manute Bol, always a pleasure on the show. The late, great Manute. And boy, wow, I was ready to sound another horn. I saw a bull for spot 13, but it's Charles the Oak Man Oakley of the Bulls, the Bulls. Card 79, Charles Oakley. Two bulls in there. Only 132 cards in the pack. Great chance out of 12 to pull a Jordan. Will he be in the next pack? We don't know. Oakley, Bol, Elijah Wan, Tony Brown, Parrish, Cage, Paxson, JBC. We said over 2,000. Paxson, Cartwright, Perkins, and that beautiful sticker for Love It at Levitt's of Alex English. It's a green pack. Tough to get designated. Check it out. I think it's going up higher and higher and higher in value. The Bol, not too bad. He's kind of happy with Manute. He's going to sit back there and carefully await his turn for the great Manute. Okay, I don't need the Clippers for the next one. Next we got coming up is a box. A box breaker. Pack breaking, cello ripping, wax tearing, you know the deal. How about, for you, speaking of your wrestling fans, Monday Night Raw Legends, how about Ric Flair showing up again, the Nature Boy, Hulk Hogan and friends, they got a rack pack up there. Wrestling cards, they'll always go higher, there's a huge following. It's a non-sport, but everybody knows Hulk Hogan. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. Love It at Levitt's, Miles Bell, Miles Bell. Ain't no stopping Miles tonight. He's on a warpath. He's on a mission. All right, 87 Flair. Like I said, pay attention to that. You know, our odometer on that, our needle on that, since it's going higher due to the high value cards in that pack. Very tough to find. All right, 2011 Topps Chrome. Up and ready to go here very shortly. Let's get that ready, locked, and loaded. There are 24 packs in this box.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money, money.
We just opened up a very high-valued money in the pack in the 87 Flair. And now Money Marco wants to come back because his last special sold out. Charge up your Wi-Fi and let Money Marco do his thing.
Just what? Just rip it. That's right. That is right. Yep, we got a new box coming up. Put my little sack down here. Blue light right here. Man, hot in here. I don't take my rip it sweatshirt off. The money man is back. What an 87 Flair. Peters, nice job, everybody in that pack. Miles, what up, Lee? What's happening, man? What up, McCoy? See that Manute? Oh, we had a Malone in there. A post Malone and a Manute in the same pack. All right, everybody, blue light special. Only seven spots. Another smaller one. Only seven spots. Next seven to purchase a card in the 1972 Topps Football Cello Pack will get an entry to get a JRI Double. Not one spin, a double wheel spin. Only 7 spots. Unlimited entries. There it is right there. I believe there are 14 left. So once it hits 7, that special is doled out. Water Malone. Post. So there's 14 left. Click on football on justripit.com. 1-2, third one over. We got Willie Brown on the front, number 24. Click on it right there. There's 14 left. And there's 13 now. So there's only 6 left. Matthew Engel, what's up, buddy? The money man is here. Woo! Whole lot of money. All right. So let's sell out that blue light, everybody. And get a JRI double. And if you haven't yet, 150 or more, get you a wheel spin. All right, let's keep ripping some more fire. Let's get Newton or Julio. Huh? What do we say?
Money.
Woo! I know what I'm going to say. Woo! Woo, woo, woo!
Don't sit on this money, Marco. Or we hear a big coming out of his mouth.
Oh, my goodness.
Sitting on hundreds here like a chicken laying golden goose eggs. All right. Call it homegrown. Call it whatever you want. Money Marco is back, clearing out $100 bills. Only 2 left in that blue light special. 2 dose left. That's it, just 2? Oh my goodness. 2 left in that blue light special. All right, I'm getting everything loaded up here and ready to go. 2 left. And that blue light special, let's see if we can sell it out. Why? I'm getting blinded by the light, so let's sell it out so we can turn it off and get a little rock and roll going there. Blinded by that light, it is a bright blue light. It's making my hat look even bluer. Blue shoe, blue horseshoe likes anacott steel. Yes, sirree. All right. Let's randomize next, right here. He ain't done yet. Auburn University, Panther great, Patriot, come in and win a title. Brady and Gronk got out of there. He's going to go to a good team, and I think he's going to be a great player next year. Don't count Mr. Newton out. Let's randomize this box 10 times. Let's go 10. 10, 10, 10, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and discount double check is 10, and 10 for the pack order. Miles Bell, the first pack, Scott Reddick, the last pack. Doesn't matter what pack you have, it's all randued in the box. But we got 24 to rip through. Let's see. Let's sell out that blue light. That light is blinding. There we are. All right, Randu is done. It is a 2011 Topps Chrome football pack, 1 Chrome rookie autograph. Cam Newton, Colin Kaepernick, still popular in the collector world. J.J. Watt, Julio Jones, A.J. Green. When Burrow comes back, he'll catch some touchdown passes. Look for these autographs and refractors worth 2,000 plus. Andy Dalton, Cowboy quarterback. If Dak wants a little more dinero, Dalton's the guy there. He may not be a bad guy to put away. So let's get to it right now. Let's get cracking and ripping. Blue light special. Let's turn it out. Only 2 left. 2 left. Get it going. Let's get this box going. 24 packs, 4 cards only. But we're looking for those rookies we mentioned before. And of course, the 1 autograph. Low entry box. Let's flip it open, flap it open. Mr. Cam Newton. Wanted to get part of that Belichick system, but you know what? You still need some players. We're going to start here and we're counterclockwise, so here we go. Pack 1. There and there. Pack 1, Miles Bell. Here we go. Let's see what we can get. Only 1 autograph in this chrome. But here we are. A little more modern here, 2011. Johnny White, Adrian Claiborne, Brandon Jacobs, and Antonio Gates. Gates, a good player. Big Rivers target back in the day. He stopped playing, but Rivers is. Beautiful cards. There are Topps Chrome, one of Topps' best products out there. Let's go card pack two, Steve Mailer. Oh, we need a little bit of music for it. A little football music here, a little more modern day in the time. 10 years old. A lot of these guys, of course, are still playing. Greg Little, Greg Salas, Tony Gonzalez, and Chris Conley. Again, very shiny chromes. Between that and the blue light, I'm actually seeing spots. Spot! Three, Ricky Schiffauer. Pack three, Julio Jones, rookie card. Julio in the schoolyard, yeah, that's nice. Finest freshman, Austin Pettis. Not Jerome Bettis, Matty Ice, is Matty Ice. Ice is melting, Matty. Win a damn Super Bowl. And Jonathan Stewart, Matty Ice, good, a lot of the good numbers there. Julio in the schoolyard, Julio. And Matty Ice in the same pack. Julio Jones, rookie card, Alabama. Nice card there, Ricky. That is only pack, I only had a couple of packs. All right, Ricky. Ricky, don't lose that number. Four, Andrew Rich. Let's make you rich with a nice auto. Alex Green, Larry Fitzgerald. Nice card. I may just sleeve that up because it's Fitz. Patterson and Felix the Cat, Felix Jones. Yeah, it's a gold Fitzgerald. Oh, yeah, 44 out of 50 for Fitz. His rookie card, he played back. I think he got drafted in the 80s. Larry Fitzgerald, I'll double sleeve that up. 44 out of 50. Fitz, Hall of Fame bound. He may play one more year. He wanted a send-off. You know, he wants a packed stadium when he plays his last game. I hope he plays one more season. He should. Even if he just blocks and catches a couple passes. He's a great guy. Great, great, great. Somebody that's a good spokesman for the NFL and what it's about. Five. Aston. DB7. Yeah, Matt Engel, 2011. 10 years ago. Man. Christian Ballard. Royster. Frank Gore. He may come back for season 17. Gore, wow. And Ryan Matthews. Frank Gore, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something. Running backs aren't meant to play that long at all. Favorite football team? Oakland Raiders with John Madden. I grew up, Phil Villapiano went to my high school. I never looked back. Branch, Biletnikoff, the Snake, Hendricks, Otis Sistrunk, loved them all. I still love them today with Gruden. Big Raider fan here. The Raiders, Miles. Jamie Harper. This is pack six for Carmen Ciampi. Wilkerson, gold. Hey, gold Newton. Oh, let's give a little horn there for Mr. Cam Newton. Newton, rootin', tootin', Newton. This was pack number six. Carmen, we are the champions. Gold Newton. Rookie card, Auburn legend, Mr. Cam Newton himself. Where is Carmen? We are the champions. He usually checks in later. No number on there. No, the other one had a number. The last gold had a number, but Mr. Cam Newton. Always a pleasure to pull the rookie card and Santana Moss. Yeah, the Fitz was actually numbered. Maybe they didn't number the rookie cards, but either way, a nice Cam Newton. That is beautiful. So shiny, these chromes. Let's keep going here. Let's keep going. Where are we at here? Let's go there and there. Seven. We start up here. We're going. Oh, Miles, only 28. All right. Got about 20 plus years on you. Bowers, Ronnie Brown, black card. That is numbered also, 85 out of 299. Ronnie Brown, Bowles, Patrick, what you talking about, Willis? And Beast Mode, Marshawn Lynch. Skittles. Wish he came back for one more season. That would have been cool. Ronnie Brown, another Auburn guy. Black refractor there with the fish. Pack 7. Miles Bell. You know these guys right up your alley. 10 years ago, you were 18, but you know them. 8. Carmen Ciampi again. Luke Stocker. Not dressed up. Tyrod Taylor. Gets a punctured lung. Hello, Herbert, right? Poor Tyrod. Fitz. Fitz, look for him in our 2004 box rookie card. And Braylon Edwards. Tyrod Taylor. Punctured lung. Herbert comes in. Bang. Not since Bledsoe to Brady have I seen such craziness. 9. Joseph Montana May. Can we make you a Newton? Rod Hausler. Cameron Jordan. Finest freshman. Jerrigan. And Ray. I didn't commit murder. Lewis. That's him when they said not guilty. Ray Lewis. Tough linebacker, though. That Raven defense. Ravens, tomorrow night. Afternoon. 10. Miles Bell up again. Mark Ingram. Saints. Ryan Williams. Autograph. Blaine Gabbert. Pre-announced the horn there. Blaine Gabbert, Jacksonville. Autograph. We'll still sleeve it up for Gabbert. Jacksonville looks like they're getting a man called Trevor Lawrence. Blaine Gabbert, Pac-10. Miles, you got the autograph. Gabbert. Gabbert and Costello. Miles wooing up a storm. All right, one chrome rookie autograph. It was Gabbert. Jacksonville fans still love that guy. 11, Reddick. Let's still pull some nice autographs, rookie cards anyway. Randall Corn on the Cob, Ronald Johnson, Miles Austin, Monmouth University, where I went to college in West Long Branch, New Jersey. Miles Austin, that would have been a good card for Miles Bell, but it's 11, Scott Reddick, and Beanie Wells, Beanie. Miles Austin. That was pack 11 for Scott Reddick. Let's go back to May. Halfway through the box, as you can see. Hit that like button. The boys want pizza. The girls want pizza. Got a big team here. Cameron Hayward, Ironhead. Pitt Panthers, I believe. Is that number? These cards are so shiny. Ironhead Hayward. Gold, John Baldwin. Let's look for him tomorrow night. Big Ben Roethlisberger. Oh, yeah, 2004. And Hines Ward, that's nice. Roethlisberger to Hines Ward. Big Ben tomorrow. Will his legacy continue? Roethlisberger or Baker? 12, Joseph May. That was for you. Pack 13, we go here. DB7. Boom, pizza time. Yeah, pizza time. Hit that like button. Ryan Mallett, never made it. Titus Young, Drew Brees. Man, he's thrown for a lot of yardage. We'll see him and Ed Reed. Don't fall asleep on Drew Brees. Boy, he's up there. He is up there. 14, Joseph May. 14. Akeem Ayers, Brandon Harris, Wes Welker, and Matthew Stafford still playing. Feisty guy. Just can't get the right players around him. Great quarterback. People may disagree, but he really... Tough guy. I should say that. Tough guy. 15, Darren Wilkinson. The Shaver. Patrick Peterson. Finest freshman of the Washington football team, Henderson. Yeah, that's the guy in that Dandruff commercial for you younger guys. Palomalu with Mahomes with that hair, head and shoulders. Steven Jackson, Rams. Kalamalu. Polly won a cracker. 15, Darren Wilkinson. Blue light special, doled out. 16, Damian Ludwig, 16. Allen Bradford, Anthony Allen. Oh, and a refractor here. What is this? 58 out of 130. Spot. Percy Harvin. It's a nice card. I'd like to get him and one of those rookies in that. Percy Harvin, 58 out of 139. Not a bad receiver, but just really a cool looking card. Sleeve that up for you. Johnny F. Tell you, like a kaleidoscope when you were little. Remember those little plastic things we used to look through? Pack 16, Ludwig. Nice refractor there. X-fractor, superfractor. 17, Ricky Schiffauer. Carter, Jerrigan, Roddy White, All-Pro, and Jimmy Graham Cracker. He's still playing. Big old tight end. How about Doyle today for the Colts? Rivers the Doyle. Big tight ends those Colts always had. 18, Miles. I can see for miles and miles. Terry Smith, Edmund Gates, rookie recognition. Julius Salt and Peppers. Julius Peppers, tough player. And Deion Branch in the snow in Foxborough. Wow, Deion Branch. No Foxborough snow this year. No Surser. 19, Fire, Marshall, Bill, Saunders. Cracked ice version, yes, not a refractor. 19, Saunders, Allen, Bailey, Carson Palmer. Weird color card there. Eli Manning, look for him in our 2004. Danny Dimes and Eli Manning there. And CJ Spiller. Pack 19. All right, about five more packs. So we got some more ripping to do. 20, DB7. DB7. Christian Ponder. Pondering his future after falling apart in the NFL. Robert Quinn running for his life there. Benson and Vernon Davis. Big old tight end. He played a long time also. I can't wait to sit on that couch all day tomorrow and watch 12 hours of football. I am in football heaven. 21, Joseph May. Montana May. It'll always stick, Joe. Montana May. Ridley. Roy Helu Jr., finest freshman, A.J. Green. Hurt, came back, Burrow got hurt, we'll look for him, and Derek Mason. He may get traded, or he may stay with Burrow, we don't know yet. But he looks a little frustrated, and he's going to want to move. Be a shaker and a mover. Great receiver. Pack 21 there for Joseph May. Burrow comes back. I think A.J. Green stays back from his injury. 22. Three more packs. Three more. Sepia version. Oh, elite champion. Man knows his colors. Still kind of lost on the Crayola crayon colors. Hankerson. Die cut. Gerald Jernigan. Pulled this guy a couple times. Superlative rookie die cut there. Where are we at? 22. DB7. Michael Turner and Ronnie Brown, another Auburn graduate. Sepia burst. Yeah, that's what it was. Had that old copper finish. 23, DB7. Uh, Brooks Reed, Martez Wilson, Dwayne Bowe. Dwayne Bowe from the Chiefs. Where was Mahomes? And the Gronk. Gronk. Gotta love the Gronk. Patty Animal.
Gronk.
Last pack, Razor Reddick. Jimmy Smith, Derek Shepherd. Oh, a Colin Kaepernick. Hey, he's trying to make a comeback. Colin. Rookie sensation. And Andre Johnson. RRCK for Colin Kaepernick. Nevada, Las Vegas. I remember when he was in college. Kind of wish he stayed on the beaten path. He was a great quarterback. He just fell into that hole, you know. And there we are. Pack 24, a little Colin Kaepernick. Here's what I think about the whole Colin Kaepernick situation. It doesn't. We just rip cards here. We don't make any political viewpoints or anything that anybody has to say. Chrome gone. So long. Newton, good luck next year on a new team. May you finish out your career strong. Couple $100 in that 10 for Colin Kaepernick. It's Razor Reddick. Don't fall asleep on Kaepernick. A lot of movement people like his card. I don't know. Just saying. I don't know. He's just that. He's that guy. He's that Nike guy. He's that guy. Oh, boy. All right. We're going to take a little breather. What you want? Gotta do some spins, though. I got them all after the mailman was Dave Blair. Now's the time to fill up your buffalo wings, fill up your mug, fill up your glass. We're gonna do some spins right now. 150 gets you a spin. Graded card A, B, and C. Gorman Thomas graded. Frank Thomas, the Thompson and Thompson Club. And Ed Roback from 64. Roebuck. No relation to the Sears. We got 80 football and tops pin up. The wheel is locked and loaded. Let me get this customer. Everybody, thanks for that. 2011, we have one more up there. I think now's the time to put away and give Newton one more shot. But a lot of good players in that pack. That's for sure. Let's do some spins so we can show everybody what we're talking about with the wild card wheel tonight. Spins are popping up. ABC points, there's a golden wheel. If it lands on JRI double, we spin it again and you get double the prizes. It's a beautiful wheel. Everything's on there. We're going here. We're rocking with the 80s tonight. We are indeed. So let's get to it. Razor Reddick, lead us off. 1,000 points for Razor Reddick into your JRI account to use wherever you want it to be used. Dennis Koflowski, DK, you are up. Bang! Dennis, you get movie pinup. Dennis K, there you are, fresh out of the box. 1981, 40-year-old movie pinup. Brandon Delacento. Here we go again. Here's your spin. Brandon Delacento. Love that name. Delacento. Double. Brandon Delacento. Double. Dila double. Dila double. Double, double, double. Toil and trouble. Brandon, we spin the wheel again. Lands on double. We just re-spin it. Anything it lands on, including the golden wheel, we double the jackpot. Here you are, Brandon. Your first spin. Your first double. Double. Brandon. 750 points, Brandon. We double it. You get 1,500 points into your JRI account. Congratulations there. John Anastet on the rocks. Anastet. Rocks. Graded card C for Johnny A right there. Graded card C. Ed Sears Roebuck, 1964. PSA 6. Not the Sears guy. Ed Roebuck. That is yours. John and Stet on the Rocks. Okay. Let's put another one up there. Let's do a little hockey in there. How about a little hockey? That's a 1971 PSA 8 North Star Ted Harris. North Star in the C spot. Who is up? Chris Kurtz. CK. CK is up. Kurtz. Spin it. CK. Oh, Kurt almost the golden wheel. 1,000 points. Aye, Captain. 1,000 points for CK on that wheel. All right. Alex Patterson's up. Let's move these down. Gersh. Timmy Moore with his son watching tonight. Was it Nathan? I think it was. Adam Herbert. Fryan Brian Williamson. You saw on that rip clip from 2020, Fryan Brian sent us a pizza. It was a box break of a pepperoni pizza. Historic moment, one of the many in 2020. Alexander Patterson, you are up on the wheel of rip. Here comes your spin. Alex. Is it a JRI double? Two times, AP Alexander Patterson. You get a double. There's Brandon. Brandon, good night, double. Now, Alex, you get a JRI double. If it lands on Golden Wheel, you get double the report points on the Golden Wheel. Alex Patterson, double. Oh my God, he nailed it. Alex Patterson, guess what? JRI Golden Wheel double. Oh my goodness, AP. Alex Patterson, double two times. Two times a Golden Wheel. Oh my goodness. Oh, Alex. Oh boy, where is Alex? Double golden wheel, cowbell time. We'll give him 18 seconds to get on board. Everyone's congratulating him. He's either watching the game, he's at the mall with his wife or girlfriend. There he is. Baby. Alex Patterson, let me tell you something. Whatever it lands on, you're going to get either 20,000 points, 10,000 points, two randomized cards, or whatever 777 times two is. Let me tell you something, Alex. This is what the Just Rip It's about. And you want some cowbell, and we're going to give it to you. Cowbell time. Alex Patterson, more cowbell. What's he getting? Holy shiteskis, Alex Patterson, double it. 20,000 points. Holy shiteskis. I'm going to ring this bell 20,000 times in his honor. One, two, times 10,000 is 20. Alex, oh my goodness. Fantastico. 20,000 points. For Alex Patterson, congratulations. Oh my goodness gracious me. 20,000 points. Oh my goodness, he wants to rock now. Absolutely, Alex, that's what it's about. Let's continue. Let's see if we can do it again. Michael, oh my gersh, let's get you going on that wheel of rocking with the 80s. Go, Michael Gersh. 1,000 points, Michael Gersh. What a wheel tonight, giving out points and prizes. Timmy, more. It's not an 80s rock classic, but you get it. More. 80 football pack for Timmy Moore. Right out of the box. Peyton Sims, 1,000 in the PSA 10. We wish you luck there. Adam Herbert, Adam Adam Hurlburt, here you are. Here is your wheel spin. Adam. Adam, spin it. Holy shiteskies again, Adam. Golden wheel. Oh. Alex just got 20,000 points. Now Adam Hurlburt. Golden wheel. Jump, jump, jump to the moon and back. We'll give him 16 seconds to jump on for the live golden wheel. Adam, one Adam 12, jumping around. Yes, sirree. What a rocking night here. Adam Hurlburt, you got about 8 seconds to get aboard the JRI Golden Wheel. I-I-I-A-A-A-D-A-M. Adam Hurlburt, he must be watching the game or at the mall with his wife or girlfriend, or I ain't going to say it, but when you got a fever, the only prescription is more spinning. Adam Hurlburt, one Adam 12, golden wheel, go. Oh, yes, sir, 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 sir. Adam, wherever you are, you get a free randomized card, like it says, of your choice. Hit deep to left, it's gone, it's out of here. Adam, free randomized card. Let us know at support@justripit.com. And we will award that to you, Adam Hurlburt. Cowbell's getting dinged up here. Who needs money, Marco? I'm giving out the biggest prizes here. All right, Brian Williamson, you are up. Let's do it again. Let's see if we can get another golden wheel. Brian Williamson, here he goes again. Spin it, Brian. Oh my God, it hit again. Holy cow, Brian. The foghorn. The pizza box ripping, box breaking legend of JRI. Brian Williamson, also a garbage pail kid car that's worth some good moolah. Brian, oh boy, it is a golden wheel. 150 gets you a golden wheel spin. Brian. It's more exciting than the ripping process. Brian, you know the drill. You're gonna get some cowbell. Congratulations, Brian, wherever you are, if you're watching it on our YouTube channel, here you go. Brian, ripping, roaring. Oh my God, Brian, 10,000 points. Wow, 20,000 before, 10,000, randomized card, come and get it. Cowbell, Brian Williamson.
Give me a hell yeah.
10,000 points, Brian. You know where to put it. Only you do, and you will. 10,000 in your JRI account. Couple more here. PJ Sauce. Sauce in the house. Sauceroni. Let's get you moving here. Rocking with the 80s. Sauce! Welcome back. Here you go. 750 points for Mr. PJ Saucerific. Okay. Steve Mailer, and we got Dave Blair, and then we'll wrap up the wheel spins and get back to some more ripping. Steve Mailer, you are up. Mailman. Wheel of Rock. Go. One thousand points. Steve Mailer, 1,000 for the mailman. Let's look back at that because I took my eye off it for a second. Almost near that golden wheel again. Oh, the wheel is tilting tonight. 18-7, Tom Sauce. David Blair, Last wheel spin for now. We'll do more later. Here we go. Dave Blair, rockin' 80s. Go, David. Graded card C. You get a North Star PSA graded 8. Ted Harris, 50-year-old hockey card. Ted is now David Blair. Congratulations for you. Wow. A lot of wheel spinning there. Graded card C. We'll throw in there a senator, 1964, John Kennedy. No relation to the president, if you're looking for a wheel spin. But down they go. Wow. That was a lot of golden wheels, ladies and gentlemen. A lot of golden wheels. I say a big to that. Let's see. Timmy Moore, you got a pack. Let's see what you have here. Wow. The wheel is hot. Hot stuff on that wheel. Yes, sirree. Lee Raymond. Yes, sirree. Timmy Moore. No golden wheel, no points, no graded card, but you get 12 pack fresh cards from the 1980 set. Here we are. Card one, Franco Harris. Wearing a trench coat. Franco. Gotta sleeve him up. We're looking for Phil Simms and Walter Payton. About 1,500 each in a PSA 10. Let me do it this way. Ahmad Rashad, Mike Phipps, Jim Hart. Wow, Jim Hart, Cardinal, great. Ken Finetti, Butch Johnson, Cowboys. 40-year-old cards, Greg Pruitt, Jack Lambert. Lambert. Sleeve him up too. David Pear, Partridge in the Pear Tree. The Raiders, all pro. Benny Barnes, Ray Guy. We'll sleeve him up, Hall of Fame punter. And Andre Tillman, not a bad pack there. Timmy, more. We'll put that there. We'll sleeve these up for you because it's a Ray Guy, the only punter in the Hall of Fame. He could boom them. And why not? Jack Lambert, I don't care what year, ferocious linebacker. 80s football, Timmy Moore, right there. Raiders and Steelers, that's all you need to know. And 9 other cards. Timmy Moore, more. Nice one for you. And Dennis Keflowski. You get the movie pinup. Let's see what it could be. It could be anything. Ernie and Jenny Jones. 6, 7, 5, 3, or 9. We want 10s here at Just Rip It. Dennis, we don't give you that gum, but they did actually put it in a wrapping paper. Here you are, Dennis K. I think we're opening up one of these. We've been opening up a lot of these recently. Dennis K., I hope you're a Star Wars fan. And there it is, The Empire Strikes Back. Harrison Ford, Mark Hamill, Carrie Fisher, Billy D. Williams. Beautiful Star Wars saga pinup. Looks pretty fresh and nice, 40-year-old. People are framing these and putting them in their house. Dennis K., and a pinup far, far away. We'll send that out to you. Sans the gum. All right, that's enough of the wheel. Oh, they actually sealed it in there. Pack fresh gum. You know, because they put it still tasty. Better than the gum today. You take 8 chews and it's done. All right, back to some ripping. Let me tell you something about this box. Thion. Thion's playing pretty well. Jean Morant's hurt, but he's always going to play well. Tyler Hero, Hashimura, great players in his contenders. Let's get this up and going. 5 packs only. So don't fall asleep on us. 5 packs, and we move on to the next ripperoo. Let me see here. There we are. Panini contenders. Oh, we'll get to there. We will get there. What? Miles Knight having a blast. Okay, let's get going. Scott, you're in the next bundle. That's coming up next. 94 bundle. But right now, let's do these 5 packs. Let's randomize the packs 8 times on the randu. Let's go 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, discount double check, 8, and 8. First pack, Garland Hall, and the last pack with Jared Ferris Bueller in the middle there. in there. There we are. Only 5 packs. One autograph for memorabilia guaranteed in the box. Good luck, everybody. We have pulled plenty of Zions. Morant's. Oh, the Star Wars poster. All right. You'll get one, Scott. You will get one. All right, 5 packs in this contender. I always wanted to be a contender, but there they are. Great rookie class. 8 cards per pack. We're looking for, look for the green shimmer. Green shimmer. Shimmer, shimmer, shimmer. Card autographs. They're worth money. They were blaster only. Let's get to it. Good slice there. A slice of pizza is what I'm thinking about. Let's get to it. Wherever pack's facing up, that's the first pack. They put them in here like this. Put a little flapper in there. So we start just like that. Empty. Done. Gone a Rooney. All right, Garland Hall. Here we are. Let's spin this around. Good luck, everybody. 8 cards. Looking for one autograph or memorabilia guaranteed. Let's hope it's a good one. Some good players in here. Durant. Talk about double. We got COVID twice. Double for Durant. He'll be back. He'll be better. Klay Thompson. Numbered card. 30 out of 99. Klay Thompson. We'll see that up for you. Devin Booker. He's off to a great start, too. Tim Hardaway, Towns, and Ingram. But let's sleeve up a numbered Klay Thompson. Curry just still dropping points like crazy. If Klay was there, they'd be a much better team. Let's wish Klay the best. Basketball, yeah. Miles, basketball is a great sport, and the card business with Kobe, Jordan, and LeBron leading the way. Fantastic. Jared Ferris Bueller. Pack 2 for you. Let's see what you get. It's a little bit something going on here. Dan Lillard. Bagley. Season ticket. Zach LaVine. Oh, you got it. Taco. The next minute. Taco full autograph. Everyone loves Taco. And Taco. 7'6", 311 pounds. He's bouncing around in the NBA somewhere. Let's sleeve that up for you. Taco. Fan favorite, Taco. A nice autograph rookie card of the giant Manute Bowl wannabe there, Taco Fall. What else do you got here? D. Wade. We got a lot of cards here. How many cards? Let's go through these again real quickly. McKinnon, Steph Curry. Speaking of the Curry, dropped a lot of points. The Jordan Clarkson, D. Wade. Oh, forget about him. And Bagley and Levine. But wow, nice hit there for you, Jared Farris. An autograph. One guaranteed. Look, maybe there could be on average. There could be another one. But that is it. Lead champion's giving it his real little approval. Taco Fall. I can go for a nice taco right now myself. A little cheese and ground beef. And a little polo. It's a great autograph. Don't give up on this guy. He may gain a little bit of weight and mature.
Pretty good. It's pretty good.
Very good penmanship, by the way. Very good. Pack 3. Jared, up again. Hoyter. Chris Paul. Luca. Lulu. Pull this autograph. Sabonis a couple times. Oh, not that bad. Who is this? Jared. Let's give you another horn. Rookie card. Thion. Thion Williamson draft class. Thion. Pelican. Pelican. Any Zion is worthy right there. Thion right there. No auto, but we'll take it. We'll take it. Bam, yabba dabba doo. Kyle Lowry and DeAndre Jordan. Not too bad either. Not a bunch of good players. You get 8 cards. It's a treat. But Thion. Only played 34 games in his second year. Get the media off his back and let's see what he can do. as the Pelicans are playing pretty good ball right now. So Taco and Thion for Jared. Let's see if he can go for the hat trick. Pack number four. A couple hundred bucks for a Taco Vol. The team's on it. $200 for a PSA 10 auto. How does this card not grade a 10? It's brand new. I don't get it. Good hit there, Jared Farris. And here you are, pack four, your third in a row. Let's see what else you got here. Pascal Siakam, Joel Embiid, Sixers off to a 7-2 start. Horford, bam, yabba dabba doo, out of the bio. Good player there. Ron Harper. Almost thought it was Jordan for a second. Like, he's not in this box. Mitchell Robinson, Okafor, and not Kobe Bryant. We got a Bryant and a Jordan, and both weren't Kobe or Michael. But Jared Farris, eight more cards for you. Contender. And last pack, Garland Hall. Bookend in the box here. Thion. All right. What do we have here? Chris Middleton, Sexton, Jaylen Brown, Victor Oladipo, Nikola Jokic, Julius Randle, Bradley Beal, and Dragic. Basketball's early. Don't judge any team. They just started. They just finished the season, and they just started it again. There we are, five packs, but we got the Taco autograph and a Thion. I think we got another one coming up down the pipe, so stay tuned for that. Let's go. It is 9:46 on the East Coast here at JRI. Looking for hot stuff. Pulling hot stuff. Everything possible here at JRI. Again, some of you new people, if you have not checked out the JRI membership, we're not trying to push it, but if you do find yourself making a lot of purchases, join JRI membership. It's only $30 per month. You get double reward points. You buy three or more spots like Jared did. We'll give you another 5% off. Pays for itself instantly. And we send you out some nice JRI merchandise. Other great perks. I won't go over them now. Just hit up JRI member. If you think you qualify for a membership, you can cancel at any time. $30 a month. $300 for the year, which means you get 2 months free. That's probably the best deal ever. Okay. Boondle. Just got a notification. We tried to pull a Tom Brady earlier. First quarterback at the age of 40 to throw 40 touchdown passes and now also pass George Blanda for the oldest player to throw a touchdown pass in the postseason. Tom Brady got some power, and he's married to a hot chick. That's what I'm more impressed about. Good old Giselle. 51 years. We have a pack with George Blanda, possibly his rookie card in there. It's a 54 Bowman football. Look for that in one of our events. And check out all our events, ladies and gentlemen, up there. Get some tickets to Paradise. If you got one, get two. Our events are motoring right now. We have four up there. Make sure you read. We have a 58 football cello pack, possibly with Jim Brown. 39 tickets left. The 80 basketball with Bird, Irving, and Magic. Guaranteed on the back. 46 tickets left there. 55 left in our 93 Jeter box. Foil box where you get a piece of the whole box. But check out the undercard. You're guaranteed a card and something in the preliminary event. And our 57-59 double co-main event with Jim Brown on the back. Only 16 tickets left. They're selling slowly but surely. It's a big event. We'll probably do that on a separate night. So pay attention to those high-end packs. Great, great stuff there when we unrip and unravel those packs. All right, we're going to randomize the first pack, 94 SP7, and then we'll re-randomize the second. So we'll keep that there, put that there, and let's go. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six. Just gonna double check. Seven. Dennis K, top card. Scott Reddick, last card. All There we go. Taco actually has a lot. He does have a lot of potential. He is putting on some weight. Got to give these players a chance. Don't forget, they came into COVID, so getting a little hard to gel in the NBA. But good time to really press your bets on some guys that you think are going to play well when everything does get back to normal. All right. Wow. Right off the gate, Dennis K. It's a premier prospect die cut. If that was Alex Rodriguez, it would be worth well over $15,000 in a 10. It is a premier prospect. That's what they look like. It says it. It is not A-Rod. It is Brad Fulmer, and it's a premier prospect die cut, and it's Alex Rodriguez. $15,000. But that's pretty cool that they do exist, and there's only 20 prospects, and the die cut is rare as well. That's for you, Dennis K. Nice card. Close. Two, Dennis Ryan Klesko, card number two. Three, the rear, Wally Joyner. Four, Scott Reddick, Travis Fryman. 30 pounds. Yeah, they'll put him on a weight gain program. Just let him hang out with Zion a little bit. Back in the day, Dennis K, premier prospect again. Prospect and a die cut, but that is not A-Rod. That is John Silva. Boy, you hit the double bundle. You're in the right pack. Premier prospect and a premier prospect die cut, but it's a stray rod event. Dennis K up again. You are up, and I'll get a little clingy here near the end. That is Chris Hoyles. Chris Hoyles. Seven, Dennis Mark Langston. And eight for Scott Reddick, Tom Hankey. Not the quarterback for the Skins, Hankey. All right, first pack. Dennis, you're almost there. Premier prospect that was not A-Rod, and a premier prospect die cut. Not A-Rod, but close. Let's go, pack two. We'll roll one dice. Four times on the new Randu. Let's go four so we wipe out the old Randu. And give Dennis and Scott a different order. Let's go four times. One, two, three, and four. Dennis on top again and the last few on the bottom. Dennis, too, looking for a I don't know if you're a JRI member yet, but if you're a JRI member and you buy three or more spots in a pack, we'll give you double reward points if you're a member and a 5% discount. So keep that in mind. Just trying to save some people some money. Dennis K, you get the top card. A-Rod, Stray Rod, J-Lo, J-Rod, A-Fraud. That's what they called him in New York when he got suspended. But let's see what we got here. His card's worth some good money and a good one to add to your collection. Spot one. Dennis K, another die cut, not prospect, David Need, with the ball right in that corner there. Pretty cool. Two, Scott Reddick. Two, Greenwell. Sox. Three. That was Scott. Three, Dennis K, you get Jeff Conine. Let's keep him out of focus because he just doesn't look like a very happy guy. He's in playing in Florida, too. I'm so upset about it. Beautiful. Card four. For Dennis K. Cecil or Cecil Fielder. Spot five. Scott, you had two spots. You got the premier prospect. Not A-Rod this time. Not A-Rod. Premier prospect of DJ Boston. Boston playing for the Blue Jays. Boston on the Blue Jays. Premier prospect, though. You want that in A-Rod. Also looking for hollow views. You never get 6, 7, and 8. The rest of the pack is Dennis K. Tewksbury. Tewk on common. Spot 7 and 8. Wilson Alvarez for Dennis K. Wilson, not the volleyball and Castaway. And spot 8, Dennis K. You get the last card. Tom Glavine. Great, brave pitcher back in the day. All right, Stray Rod. Two packs. We did get a Premier Prospect die cut. Keep a lookout for those. All right, we got a bonus wheel spin. Who's the... It's all Scott?
Yes, sir.
So do I do it?
Yeah, he just announced it.
Oh, well. Very smart individual here. We had a red light special earlier. We usually take the four names and award a bonus wheel spin. First of all, who's the last spin? Miles? I got to put Miles up there? Yeah, Miles Bell. There's your wheel spin. Again, everybody, if you're buying multiple spots or three or more, look to be a JRI member. Great spot. We're giving a bonus wheel spin. It was four entries, and it was Scott Reddick on all four. So, Scott, you get the wheel spin. You swept the special. He was fast. He was quick. So you get a bonus wheel spin, red light special. That was the quickest red light special drawing in JRI. History. Wow. All right. Panini Contenders. Here we are, right back. We just pulled a Thion and a Taco Burrito Taco Bell. Nate Greer. Woo! Oh, Nate Scott.
Give me a hell yeah.
All right. 2019 Contenders. Here we go. That's randomized. Five packs again. Quick little boxes. Quick but powerful. Once again, Contenders box, another one. Let's rando it. Seven, the rando says. Let's go seven times. One. Two, three, four, five, six. Discount double check is seven. Seven. Kurtz CK. Woo! Top card, top first pack, Dennis K, last pack. All K's with Christopher and Dennis and Sauce in the middle there. Andrew Barnhorst. All right. All right, let's do it. We just did it. No need to go over it again. Contenders, great rookie box. Top first pack will be CK. And there they are. Oh, there, right on top. There we go. Here we are. Looking for that green shimmer. That's the valuable card. Green Shimmeroony. Let's leave them there. Good luck, everybody. Pack one, CK. Here we go. Pack one coming at you. Nate Greer. I love it. People still wooing away here. Three solid hours of ripping. On our Rocking with the 80s night. Kurtz. McCollum. Brogdon. Mitchell. Thomas Bryant, not Kobe, not in the set. P.J. Washington, not P.J. Sauce. Brooke Lopez, LeBron James. We're seeing it, ladies and gentlemen. Dennis Smith, we're seeing like a LeBron James right there. We're seeing a legend right live during our time. Watch him as much as you can. And you can't say you miss him once they retire. Chris Kurtz, pack number two. Pack dose. Wow, look at these things, a little pincher here. There we go. Right away, I feel some thickness going on. Let's see, Paul George, John Collins, Alonzo Trier, and you got yourself a memorabilia. I like to buy a vowel. Mi fondue cabangele. Clippers rookie ticket. Mi fondue. Mi fangul carangele. Cabangele. You need to buy a vowel with that name. Ma fondue. A nice Clipper memorabilia there for you, CK. Looks like a little stripe going down there. All white. Florida State University. What else we got here? Dennis Johnson, winning ticket. Wow, an old school DJ card. Dennis Johnson, cool. Josh Hart, Ben Simmons, and Kyrie Irving over there with KD and KI trying to cause some damage for the Brooklyn Nets. But the hit was right here. Cabangel Clipper, rookie memorabilia. Very, again, thick card as well. Pack two, CK got the hit. But like you said, we're looking for also any type of Zion type face cards, like in the last box. Three, Andrew PJ Sauce. Sauce. Here we go, nice and easy here. Klay Thompson, Lillard, Bagley the third, Zach LaVine. I don't know why they keep flipping like these. De'Aaron Fox. DeRozan and the Fox. Mo Bamba. Just like the name. Mo Bamba. Had to do it. And Jamal Murray. Mo Bamba. Mo Vaughn. And Mo Howard. That's it. The rest. And mow the grass. Four. CK. Chris Kurtz. Hoyter, Paul, Luca, Julius Randle, not Julius Irving, but some nice red going on there. It's hard to see on the camera. Oh, very nice, very nice. Who is this? We'll give a little horn here for CK. Ja Morant rookie card. He's hurt. MVP last year. Grizzly, not Grizzly Adams, but Grizzly. Just the base card. The possibility of an autograph or memorabilia being in here will be exceptional. They may be in these boxes. Pay attention. Ja Morant. Pretty good player. Without a doubt. Tim Hardaway, Towns, and Brandon Ingram. He's more than pretty good. He's really a great player. Got a little ankle injury. He'll be back. And raring to go. And he needs some help over there too. Under the radar, Ja Morant. We wish him a speedy recovery. Five, last pack, Dennis K. Let's go. So we saw a box with Taco's autograph. And we got a Zion base card. And then a Ja Morant. Sabonis, Siakam, Embiid, Horford, Kyrie Irving. Mark Haken. Spinning around Steph Curry and Clarkson. Last pack in there for Dennis K. Contenders. Great, great rookie class. All five up and at them. There we go. All right, let's keep moving right along here. Okay, 10:05 here on the Eastern Coast. Thank you, everybody, for that Contenders box. Next up, 85 Garbage Pail, Series 2. Oh boy, throughout the evening, I was supposed to be giving out some Rockstar. It is. So since Scott Reddick swept the pack, we're going to give him a rock star pack. Queen Village People, the Babies, and Kiss right there for free for sweeping the pack. Scott Reddick. That old box bubblegum cards rocking with the 80s. Yes, sirree. All right, Razor Reddick, you swept the box. We bring out the Hirschbeck broom for you for a sweeper. Oh, we'll do a little sweeping while I got it. There we are. There we go. All right. Let's crack this, Scott. No rando necessary. Let's speedy go along here on a feeding, ripping frenzy. 85 Tops GPK, second series wax pack, PSA 8, 412-588-96. That is still Adam Bomb on there. It was still a quarter. Second series, Schizo Fran in a 10, up to 2,000, and a lot of other cards worth several hundred plus in a 10. And probably climbing in garbage pail fashion. Because once they put together series one, they will do series two. Bunch of cool characters in this box. Series two, pail. Never a dull moment with the pail family on this show. Dun, 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 GPK. All right, here we go. Scott, Razor Reddick. What we're looking for in this GPK is Schizo Fran. We got 1,000 plus. Last sold for two. Brutal Brad, One Eye Jack, Zach Plack, a couple other crazy cards in there. Worth some good money. Put them away. Garbage pail. All you. And you get that beautiful blue wrapper of the bomb. With the joystick, his head exploding. That's how everybody's head looks like after a good solid night of sipping. Right there. And it was cheap still at a quarter. A lousy quarter. Thank God. I like this second series pack. There we go. The bowl's on top. The gum is there. We mark up the gum too little to write on. And here we go, Scott. Disgusting Justin. 47. 47A. He's a bike riding. Oh, checklist back as well. Disgusting Justin. Riding that Harley. No tens for Disgusting Justin, which brings me to bring a little excitement there. Maybe a little top bottom or left to right, but he's a beer swigging while he's riding a bicycle. What a bad example that is. But check it, checklist back for the second series. Card two. Art Gallery, 80B, tattooed up. If they only knew what was going on with tattoos in today's market, that is more tattoos than three quarters of the NBA. Puzzle back, 150 and a 10. And again, you watch the show a year from now, who knows? Art Gallery for you. Three, Scott, dollar bill and money marker with the dollar bills. Like George Washington, dollar bill, 73B, sore loser award. $1.50 2 years ago in the 10. I tell you, we're going to unleash the value, signed by Rot and Luck. But that's dollar bill. Dollar bill, y'all. Also a very funny character on Billions. Spot four. Oh, it's all Scott. Lukewarm. That looks like the Prince of Darkness. 64B. That's Mr. Heat Miser, lukewarm. 220 and a 10. These cards usually grade out pretty well. Not that bad. Well, that's pretty scary. Green-eyed little devil there. Look at that guy with the tail and pitchfork and everything. I tell you, I love these cards, and I just think people are going to love them too because they're just crazy. Nice one right there. Spot five, only five cards. Like, Scott, you got an extra card in this pack. You picked the right pack to sweep. That is Off the Wall Paul with a little oompie in his mouth. 75A. That's off center, left to right. A garbage pail kid, Off the Wall Paul with a nice puzzle back. Kids on the background. But Scott, heed not. You got an extra card. Only supposed to be five, so congratulations. Oliver Twisted, 68A. Another puzzle back. Oh, that's disgusting. A little snot and phlegm coming out of that kid's nose. A little less than $300 in a 10. A little left to right, but a little less than $300 for Oliver Twisted. Well, Scott, you got six cards in there. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six. So you got a free card via the garbage pail, and you get the wrapper, and because you swept the pack, we'll give you this too. A little rock and roll. Sometimes this one card gets the gum on there, that we can do, but it is a Kiss card right there. Gene Simmons, the long tongue wonder. What else we got here? The Babies, the Village People, Kiss again. There's the carpenter, the construction guy, the Babies, and the Babies drummer. They're free, they're puzzle backs. It is part of our rockin' 80s offer, Scott Reddick. We get wrappers, cards, extra card, all to you. For you, Shag 2684.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby. 150 Shag gets you a wheel spin where the golden wheel is running hot and heavy. Blue light special. Let's give away. It's sold out earlier. Double wheel spin. We're going to put that in red there. Didn't Alex Patterson win 20,000 points earlier? My goodness. All right. Blue light special right there. It was shining and we were blinded by the light earlier. We're going to randu the list three times. That's a quick randu if I ever seen one. Three times on a rando for Alex, Adam, and John. Top prize will get a JRI double. Two times, automatic JRI double, wheel spin-a-rooney. So, without further ado, let's announce this winner right here, right now. Let me just get it loaded up here a little bit there. JRI double, not too shabby. Let's go three on the rando. As it is a quickie. Let's go three. One. Two. Stop that machine. Stop that music. Drum roll. Three for the JRI double. Three. Alex Patterson. The odds were there. He got it. And he got a JRI double golden wheel spin earlier. It's going to be a JRI Alexander Patterson, a JRI double. Earlier got a JRI double golden wheel, 10,000 point, 20,000 point extravaganza. AP in the place to be. Congratulations. And Johnny on the rocks and Adam trying to snipe it. That's how we roll here at ripit.com. All right, 74 Tops Baseball coming up now. Let's get this locked and loaded. Here we go. It is 10:15 on the East Coast. Ain't no stopping the ripping here. All right, 74 baseball. We have opened up 74s. They've been 76s, and 76s have been 74s. But this, according to PSA, is a 74 Tops baseball wax pack. PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed. PSA 8 right there. So let's get randued and ready to go. Donnie Bearden. Donnie Bearden. Yes, sir. We're looking for some good stuff, so let's randomize this list on the 74. Oh, boxcars 12. Boxcars 12. Let's go 12 on the randu. 12 times. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, discount double check is boxcars, and 12, Joseph May top card, David Graff last card. All right, Boxcars it is. Boxcars it shall be. 74 baseball. Let's get locked and loaded here. And see what we got. 74 at Topps Baseball Wax Pack, PSA 8. Hank Aaron, 23,000 and a 10. Winfield, 10,000. Rose, 10,000. I think it's a little bit higher than that. Nolan Ryan, Schmidt, Munson, Brooks Robinson, Carlton Fisk, Johnny Bench, all great players. Too many, actually, to repeat and go over. Check out our listing. The names are there. Panini Prime Racing fold out. Little NASCAR action. All right. Let me do a little dice in here. All right, 74. Old school pack here. Really old school it is indeed. Should be 8 cards in there. It should be a 74 packaroo. And let's get to it. Joseph May. Top card. Let's open it from the bottom. Seaver, Morgan, Reggie, Kaline, McCovey, Parker, Perez. A lot of good players. Boog, Powell, etc., etc. Top card is Joseph May. Some 74s actually have been yielding extra cards. We just don't know. Card one is Joseph May. All right, the gum didn't seem to be a problem there at all. We'll give this gum a JRI 7. All right, spot one, Joseph May. Let's hope that wasn't too much damage with the gumball. Dan Monzon. Boy, it looks like a high-definition TV picture right there. That is beautiful. A little flaky of gum on the back. Look like it fell all off. Card 613, but boy, look how crisp and clear that is. Fantastic. Let's get some high-value Hall of Famers. Two, Timmy Moore. Timmy Moore gets Tom Murphy traded to the Brewers. He's like, here we go again. Got to pack the bags. Tom traded to the Brewers. Card two. Three, Adam Herbert. Frank Baker. Baltimore Orioles shortstop. Crisp corners, crisp cuts, little off center, left to right, just a little. Beautiful clean back there, 411. Your information hotline. Frank's nickname was Poncho. Four, Timmy Moore. Up again, Mickey Stanley. Beautifully centered, top, bottom, and left to right. Detroit Tiger. Boy, you get a Aaron Winfield or Rose. 206 years ago in a 10. Couple little moon. It's like a solar system around that 530 spot. But boy, you can't ask for a crisper top there. Front part there. The only blemish is on that 530. It's like a bunch of little planets there. Five, Doug Newman. Brewer manager Del Crandell. Harvey Kuhn, Joe Nosek, Jim Walton, and Al Widmar. A little left to right. Looks like he's wearing a piece of tape on his nose, but he's not. It's just shiny. 99, Brewer field leaders. Delmer Wensley Crandell. 19 years. 16 years in the major and from Ontario, California. Long time he's been around. 6, Steve Mailer. Always an honor with these two guys. Always an honor. Steve Mailer, these are two legends. One's alive, one passed away this year. Bang! Nolan Ryan, Tom Terrific Seaver, back in 73. These guys were mowing them down, literally. Little left to right, but two legends on the same card. And I tell you, it wasn't easy. Burt Blylevin, Gaylord Perry, Vita Blue, Jim Palmer, Carlton, Sutton, Fergie Jenkins, Rick Rushell, and friends all mowing down the non-steroid hitters. Think about it. Think about it. Here we are. Nice card. Card 207, strikeout leaders. Nolan Ryan base card 7,000 and 1,500 and a 10. 6 years ago. A little left to right there, Steven. Maybe a little top to bottom. Back in the 70s, putting two faces on one card. Tough to get a 10, but rest in peace. Still kicking. Two great pitchers from 1973. Nice card. Mailer, good God. 7. Timmy Moore, you are up. Cookie Rojas. Cookie Rojas. And I know his name is long. We've pulled him before. Octavio Victor Rojas Rivas. Card 278. No tens for Cookie.
Cookie.
And 8. David Graff. Last card. It's Mike Lum. It's a Brave. L-U-M. I picked me a Lum. Packed house there. There's all social distancing back in 73. Michael Ken Y. Lum. 74. Great set. Only 8 cards. We usually try to hope for one Hall of Fame. We got 2 on the same card. Some nice one cards in nice condition. We'll check any of those for possible 3 grades. 74 baseball. All 660 in one series. All right. No prime?
No.
All right. A-Rod bundle coming up. Let's see here. Everybody, thanks for that 74. Only 8 cards. Tough to find cellos where you get more of a chance. Pinch hit for Hank Aaron once. Yeah. Hammering Hank. That's the card you want. We pulled him once, I think. Great, great pull. Good old Hank Aaron. Only one Hank. Okay, Razor Reddick again, a sweeperoo. The broom stays out because this is a rockin' with the 80s and he struck the pack. Now we're gonna give him a Kiss pack. Trading cards, 5 cards from Kiss for you there, Razor, for a sweep on this rockin' with the 80s evening here at JRI. No randomization, they're all his. He's looking for A-Rod, Jordan, or Griffey. Good luck, Razor. Here we go, Scott Reddick. Last pack. Last pack, also, by the way, last sweeperoo bundle. For that now, we're going to have a last pack special. Purchase a pack in the 2004 last pack special of the evening here at 1025. Roethlisberger, Rivers, Manning, and Fitzgerald. Purchase a pack in this 2004 SP Authentic and win a bonus wheel spin. 5 packs must sell. We need a minimum of 5 packs. If 5 sell out, unlimited, we'll withdraw one of those 5. It may be 5 or more. It could be 10, could be 20. It could be the whole rest of the box, but we need at least 5. If we get 5, we'll randomize 5 minimum, and somebody will get a bonus JRI wheel spin. Last pack special. Michael Vick on top, 2004. Roethlisberger, Rivers, Manning, Fitzgerald, rookie year. Pulled some of those guys earlier. Those are those rookie years. Those are the ones you want. All right, Scott, we take it from the same way. Here we go. They're all yours. Die cuts, Premier prospects is the die cut, Paulie O'Neill. Die cut for you, spot one. But we're looking for A-Rod, Jordan, or Griffey. Two, Jeffrey Hammond. Jeffrey Hammond. Three, Knobloch. Four for Scott. Uh-oh, Scott. Scott, turn off that Tampa Bay Buccaneer game. Just for a second, if you are watching it. Scott, you swept the whole bundle. I know you're looking for somebody, and his name is A-Rod. Married to J-Law, and is now called J-Rod. Who can figure? Alex Rodriguez, premier prospect card. At 1027, pack fresh on a Rockin' with the 80s night for Scott Reddick. Another A-Rod. Oh, yes, sir. Money Marco is just blasting away here. Oh, we got to put this in the foil first. Very careful. Been looking for this clown all night, and we got him. J-Rod, J-Lo, A-Rod, Alex Rodriguez, premier prospect card. That little smirk on his face, he knows his card's going up in value. Hey, Alex, stop buying hotels in the Mets and buy your rookie card so it can go up in value for our members. Alex Rodriguez. Where is Scott? There he is, Bloom. Bloom, bloom, bloom.
Yeah, baby.
What a night. Alex Rodriguez for Scott Reddick. And he's still got a pack and a half to go. Let's continue. But boy, you got it.
The last special filled.
The last special has filled. More lights here. There we go. Card six. Wow. Alex Rodriguez on 10:30 on a Saturday night. Yeah. He's out in Miami. That's what he's doing. Greg Jeffries, spot six. Wow, we opened up two or three, I think three of these bundles tonight. There he is. He's still looking. Cal Eldridge, spot seven. He may even get another one. That die cut's got to be floating around soon. He may get another one. You just don't know. He swept them. And Mark Whitten, Cardinals. Okay, well, there he is. There he is. Rocking with the 80s. Alex Rodriguez for Reddick. Reddick Rodriguez. Reddick got Rodriguez. There we go. We're going to show that again. Well, let's go to pack two. No re-randu due to the sweeperoo. Right there, the John Hirschbeck plate brush. Could it be a die-cut A-Rod? Oh, no, it is a die-cut, but it's not a premier prospect or an A-Rod. Thought Razor may have an edge there. Razor edge. Got it. Brian McCray, die-cut, Royals, spot one. We've had two in one bundle. Ask Carmen Ciampi. Devin White. It's all part of the pack randu. Three. I think everybody's getting to the point where it's usually four is usually, not guaranteed, usually the premier prospect is in the five spot. One's always the die cut. Four, it is a premier prospect, but it's not A-Rod. All right. Carmen Ciampi's record still holds. Jeff Bagwell. Spot five, yet another premier prospect. Dude with the attitude, Mike Bell. He's like, I'm not A-Rod, so therefore... You didn't hit a lot of home runs, so therefore, we don't sound the horn. Maybe if he stopped with the attitude, maybe he would have worked out a little more in the cages. Maybe he would have hit some more home runs, and we can hit a horn for him. Wilson Alvarez, Sox, six. Seven. Tewksbury. Eight, last card, Mo Vaughn. Actually, there's Mo. I mentioned another Mo. Mo Howard, Mo Vaughn. Mo, Mariano Rivera. Nickname Mo. Scott, eight cards there. We give you the wrappers, too, as a little extra souvenir. But in pack one, you did get them. The man, the myth, the guy. And we got the card five. And if Phil Rizzuto was here. There we are. Scott, good job. Who are you? Married to Jennifer Lopez. Making them what is called a power couple. Scott, we'll probably grade that for you on the house. Congratulations there for that. Oh, you get the kiss pack too. Hold everything. For sweeping that pack. Now you get a pack fresh Gene Simmons here. Here they are. Here are the boys. Gene Simmons, the rock and roll legend. Sticker. And there they are on stage. And there he is. He went out with Cher. Look at that tongue. Oh my goodness. That is disgusting if you ask me. What a long tongue. Guess he wasn't a bad date back in the day. Kiss my... All right, what do we got here? Oh, we're done. Last pack special bonus wheel spin. And then we got some wheel spins. All right. Here we go. What a way to close out the show with an A-Rod. All right, let's load up. Yep, got Allen in there, Rob, a couple of Adams, and a Maxwell Horvath. All right, this is for a bonus wheel spin. Right there, bonus wheel spin. Let's rando it. Seven times on the rando for the bonus wheel spin. There we are. Touchdown, Big Mac. Mike McElhinney, a little update there. All right. All right, let's go. Seven times on the rando. Let's do it. Seven on the rando. Good luck, everybody. Let's go seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. Stop that music. Drum roll. Seven for the bonus wheel spin. Seven. Maxwell Horvath gets the spinaroonie. Maxwell House snipes it. Mad Max, Max H, Spinneroo, on the board, sniped it. There's the shaker. All right, Mad Max, you got yourself a wheel spinneroonie. Don't forget, earlier in the show, when we opened up the show, we did it launch. He ain't playing this week, but we have an illusions box, only 10 cards. Only four left, 10 packs, only four left. They're great cards, they're acetate cards. There's two of the 10 packs, two autographs, two memorabilia, one autograph memorabilia per box on average of the 10. Possible Mahomes, McCaffrey. Great big stars in here. It's all about Mahomes though, and some legends in there as well as they go from Romo to Dak, but they do that a lot. It's just an illusion. Our only box, our last box. Spell it out. And also, if you are a JRI member, member only four left in the Immaculate Collegiate Box. If you become a JRI member, we do exclusive giveaways for you. Purchase an event ticket if you're a JRI member. Only four left, and we'll sell give away this box to one of you 10 lucky winners. Again, if you become a JRI member, it is good stuff because you get exclusive giveaways, and that's for the people that are members. So if you're in it, great. If you're not, buy an event, get in there, you get a chance to win a nice box. Max loves it. Max. All right. All right, final spins. Well, we got four of them. Miles Bell gets the first spin, A, B, and C. And we got some packs as well, pinups and 1980 pack. Let's get through the four spins on our Rockin' with the 80s night. Let's see. Let's get that big wheel in motion, up and ready to go. Miles Bell, you are up on the wheel of Rockin' with the 80s. Miles, spin it. $750 points for you, Miles, into your JRI account. Points do add up, especially if you're a member. Scott Reddick, oh my goodness. Looking for some more icing on the cake. Scott Reddick, rocking with the 80s. Scott Razor Rodriguez, go. Hey, not that bad, Scott. A 2011, the box we open tonight. Chrome football spot. That's the Cam Newton box. You get it for free. $47.50 a pack. Will we pull the Newton tonight? Great spot for you. You're in there. Double wheel spin for Alex Patterson. Alex Patterson, you get a JRI double. Double. Alex Patterson. Here you go. Oh my God, he did it again. You gotta be absolutely kidding. Alex Patterson, another JRI double. He did it earlier. Alex, I lost my voice. Alex Patterson, holy mackerel. Holy cow. Holy, a JRI double. Double wheel spin twice in the same damn night. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Alex, you gotta give us a. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wowza, wowza, wooski. Alexander Patterson. Yes, Jeremy, on our listing it says per card. It should be per pack, correct. Thank you, Jeremy. Jeremy's feeling better. He found an error on the JRI site. It should say per pack. It should have sold out. And if it is, if you guys did buy that earlier, whoever did buy it, it is a pack, not a card. 10 packs in there. Alex Patterson, back to you. Golden wheel. More cowbell for you. Hit 20,000 points. That was the last spin. Alex, double what? Oh, all right, 777. But we double that, so 77. Oh, it's per pack, Jeremy, per pack. It is per pack. 777 times two. I need a calculator. It's about 1,564 points. There you are. But Alex, a hell of a boatload of points for you. Congrats, elations. And Max, a spin. Alex has just got a lot of points there. Max, rocking with the 80s. Last spinaroonie as of now for the night. Max, spin it. 1,000 points for Maxwell H. Max H, there you are. Congratulations for you. All right. Wow. Well, we got another spin. Spin's still coming in right up to the end of the show. Money Marcus flying around with $100 bills here. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, real quick, not to get anybody confused. This is per pack, not per card. There's only 10 packs in the box. It's per pack. It's under a box break. Thank you, Jeremy, for picking that up. Jared Ferris Bueller gets a spin. Here we are, Jared Ferris. All right, Jared, you are up and rocking with the 80s, are rocking and rolling. Let's see if we can get you some cowbell on this Wheel of Rip. Let's blow it back up for a Jared Ferris Bueller. I like that Ferris Bueller. Where are we at? Wheel, wheel, wheel. There we are, Jeremy Baker, SRE. All right, here we are, Jared Ferris. Spinneroonie, Wheel of Rock. Oh, right past the golden wheel. Not too bad, Jared. 2011 Topps Chrome Football Box Break. You get a free pack in that box. Free 2011. Cam Newton, possible autograph in there. You're in that box. 4754 F-R-E-E. Freebies. All right. Big wheel is off and turning. Is that what we got?
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, everybody, you guys have been a great crowd. It's Saturday night wild card weekend here at JRI. Enjoy that Buccaneer game. It is 10:42 on the East Coast. That does conclude our live broadcast. Get in there and sell some things out for our Woosday, which is coming up very fast. Enjoy the games tomorrow. Enjoy that Alabama-Ohio State football game on Monday Night Football, as that will be fantastic. Just looking around the boards. We did list a lot of new things on this website. Too many to go over. Check it out. Scroll through it. See what you have. But ladies and gentlemen, join us again on a Tuesday night. Rocking with the 80s is over. I will see everybody. I promise there's a Packfresh gymming out there somewhere, and I will help you find it. The Iron Ripper signing off. Sayonara.